Speaking live.
Oh, live. Well, hi YouTube. Welcome to the Charles Show. Tonight I will be
our show already.
Huh? What? Sorry.
Already? It's always the Charles Show.
I'm sorry. I was at the wrong place, wrong time. My bad. I forgot I was here. Thought this was my new YouTube channel.
It is always the Charles Show.
Did I miss a shameless plug?
No, I don't have a YouTube channel. Why? Because I'm too lazy.
It's a shameful plug.
Spooky. I'm gonna have my mustache really visibly showing right now.
It's okay. Ah. It's 2020. Mustaches are in.
Okay, I need to turn up some people. Is it possible to turn up the audio of some people?
Who audio are you trying to turn off?
Hello? Okay, cool.
Hi, Keaton. Your
this microphone's very iffy, so I'm just making sure it's not breaking on me. I don't need anything else to break right now.
I think probably the loudest one of us.
Yeah.
Just gonna move that a little bit.
I can still understand what you're saying, so.
Yeah, you're good.
Is my audio fine?
Yeah.
Yes. I haven't had an issue hearing anyone.
Awesome.
Keaton, where's your hat?
You see, I wish I could wear hats, but before you joined, my headphone jack got stuck into my computer, so I'm limited in what I can do.
Oh, robbed.
I need to very much get...
Hello and welcome to Haunted Halloween, the Totem Pole Mini. Y'all look great tonight, and we are live streaming. Remember, cast members, you cannot look at Twitter or the YouTube chat to watch and see what other people are saying. We will begin with a challenge. The person is the top of the totem pole. They must then place every other player on the totem pole from top to bottom. And then someone will become the switch. The switch must change two positions on the totem pole. Then the bottom of the totem pole, who is in the most danger, will have to choose someone to be their defender. The defender can either save them or take power in the game. If you're in the bottom five, whenever the placement happens, you will be up for the vote. Every round, we will lose two players. Good luck and happy Halloween. You can go ahead and unmute as we get started with the first challenge.
How did I freaking know that I would be playing with Charlie?
That's a call out post if I ever heard one.
Hey, wait, hold on. What's wrong with playing with me?
Somehow knew that it would happen because you've been in two already and you've been a very, very prominent player.
I don't know why we always start these games with talking about how good I be doing. Y'all always be trying to put that out there on the slick side, and I see what you're doing, Lucky.
I didn't know we entered a boxing ring. Like, we came with the punches swinging immediately.
All right, it is time for your first challenge. And up first, it is going to be a Halloween riddle.
Ooh, I love a riddle.
Listen closely.
Let's go, Jason.
I'm
going
to read this riddle twice.
Where do we switch the answer?
Just hold all questions to me. Thank you, guys.
I'm going to read this riddle twice. Then you'll need to send me your answer, as in me, send it to your Totem Pole Production Skype message. The production team will be there watching. The first player who gets this correct is the first top of the totem pole. You can only send one answer. If everyone gets it incorrect, we will let you try again. Got it? Does anybody have any questions? All right. Here we go. Listen closely. An unidentified man in the local town kidnaps people and demands them to take one of the two pills that he offers. The pills look identical, but the killer claims that only one is poisonous. When a victim chooses a pill, the killer takes the remaining one. The victims always die after swallowing the tablet with water. how does the killer manage to get the safe pill every time? You can go ahead and send in your answers, but I'm going to read this again. An unidentified man in the local town kidnaps people and demands them to take one of the two pills that he offers. The pills look identical, but the killer claims that only one is poisonous. When a victim chooses a pill, the killer takes the remaining one. The victims always die after swallowing the tablet with water. How does the killer manage to get the safe pill every time? After you send in your answer, you can speak freely with the cast as we look at your answers.
Speak freely. I'm doing that wrong.
Is anyone super confident?
I'm not a riddle person.
And I'm not really.
Ask him something.
It's like wild card.
Yeah.
I am very smart.
I think I got it wrong.
I probably
just blind.
I heard a lot of Skype notifications and I didn't even answer for the longest.
Yeah, right.
Very
anxious. Oh, there it is.
All right. We have a winner.
Ooh.
With the correct answer being the water is what was poisonous. Congratulations to Tom, you are the first top.
I love a riddle.
Totem pole.
Fishy, fishy.
Good job.
I answered the same thing.
Oh my god.
I thought this was a Princess Bride situation. I thought he just had.
Same. Oh my god, same.
I thought he just didn't drink the water and he just put it in his mouth.
Mm, I thought he drank blood.
I thought he had like an answer. I just thought like both pills were poisonous and you just said, you go first. And
The
riddle never said the killer drunk the water. So that's how I got it.
Yeah.
Well, congrats, Tom.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
This is congrats. Weird.
It's time for the placement.
Oh, right now? Oh, okay. Oh,
yep.
Okay.
Ooh, off the bat.
Well, this kind of sucks.
Hey.
Oh, wow.
This outfit is so cute.
You're safe, but now we can all hate you.
I love a picture, man.
Oh, my goodness.
Like John Mulaney.
Oh, wow.
Not the lady.
Not John Mulaney.
I am a broke college student. That's what I came dressed as.
Yeah, I heard about that.
There's nothing scarier than a broke college student.
Okay.
True.
All right, Tom, if you can go ahead and begin your placements. As he is speaking, please do not speak over him whenever he's trying to place, but you can speak freely.
Hi, Tom.
Hey.
Tom.
Hey.
Hey.
Hello.
I said your time was really nice, so I'm just letting you know that.
Thank you. I don't know what to do. Okay. Wow. This is fun.
Yeah, I was rooting for you.
Thank you. Okay. Can I just go? I mean, it's going to be like random.
Yeah, you're ready.
Y'all, there's no strategy behind this, so enjoy. Mm-hmm. Let's see. Riley?
Thank you.
Keaton?
Thank you, Tom.
Angelica.
Thank y'all.
Virga.
Thank you.
Lucky.
And you liked me.
Charles.
The way he stuttered at that.
We're on the last three. We got a little vocal here, Tom.
You guys can talk. Like, I just kind of guessing.
Very much appreciate
it.
We came in
at
costume.
I'm a fun person to play with. Look at me.
Eight is my favorite number.
I'll just say Tom.
I'm Chewbacca, ladies.
I'm dirt poor at the game. I'm just going to say that.
Yeah, same.
If I went on top, I'd keep you safe. If you put me in the top 10.
Please.
No, I returned the favor.
It's a lot of people.
I rooted for you during your mini.
I was also rooted.
It was the Wesley one. You got robbed.
Look how similar our outfits are, though.
I know. That's what's really good.
If you can go ahead and remember 18.
Okay. We came in costume. I love your fish.
I'll kiss you.
I'll go with Noah for the giraffe.
Thank you. Giraffe?
For the giraffe. I don't know. I can't see. I'm going to be honest. Are you corn? No. I'll go with Daniel.
Come on, Tom. Save me.
Thank you. I'm Chewbacca. Star Wars fan.
Can I play you?
Come on, Tom.
My best attempt at a thriller dance if you.
I'm gonna go with Peter.
Thank you so much.
You five are the bottom five.
Yay.
Oh, can I start? I think Matthew. Brandon. Justin. And Taylor.
That means Caleb.
Oh my
god. You are the bottom of the totem pole.
I didn't realize that that's who you were. I'm so confused.
I told you.
You weren't wearing a wig in the pic. I was so confused. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
No hard feelings.
We're going to
Tom dum dum.
I know, big small brain.
We gotta switch. I randomized all your names. Tom, pick a number between 1 and 15.
7.
7? All right, let me go ahead and paste this. Brandon.
Hey! That's great.
That's Brandon.
Congrats, Brandon.
Thank you. Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Yeah. Get yourself out of here, sir.
Thank you. So
just don't do me, Brandon. I know I'm at the bottom.
Brandon, you are the switch and you must change two positions on the totem pole. You cannot switch the top of the totem pole. Whenever you're ready.
When I played my first time, there was a guy who floated all the way to the end, and I don't want that to happen again, so I'm gonna switch places with Riley.
Okay.
Why are we on the battlegrounds? Why are we all taking shots to each other? It's 10 minutes in. Y'all wild.
What are you going to do, Keaton? Take the power again?
Caleb, you know why I took the power. It's because I didn't talk to you that game. That's all. We didn't have a conversation.
Yeah, you did. You did. Talk to me.
We did not have a conversation in that game.
You're not getting the defender this time. I'm not making that mistake
as
again.
As we move forward, Caleb.
Caleb, I would take power again, so good call.
Caleb.
I wouldn't take power. Just kidding. I totally would.
Caleb, I will save you.
Yeah.
Caleb,
if you want to
squash it right now and take it and take a risk, I will take safety right now. Now saying it, I said I would take power in the moment, but if you want to call me on it, I'll take the risk. Take, give it to me. I'll show you I can be different.
Caleb,
I'll show you. Period. I mean, that's a good choice too. He'll save you.
Thank you. Wesley, can you please open the room?
I sure can.
Let me turn it to Derek right quick. Oh, wait, I thought I was muted.
I'm hoping that was a joke.
Well, breakout rooms aren't going to be difficult. Yay, they made Zoom easier on phone.
Yeah, it is easier now.
Yep, that they did.
Do we join this breakout room? Because I'm not sure I should.
Only if you're the defender. Are you the defender?
No. Yeah, who do you pick?
Am I really a
Charles?
Pick?
Charles.
Yeah. Charles.
But you look great, Caleb. You look amazing.
What's everyone wearing in their living room for Halloween?
I'm the Bro College student.
For Halloween, I decided to dress up as a girl.
That was blunt.
Someone's being a little robotic right now.
I did my spider legs wrong, and this one should be going that way. But
it's not me. It's not
do you have all eight legs on there?
I do. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Pretty fierce, actually.
He's being
I did it in like 15 minutes.
Someone's mic's a little.
I think it's you, Tom.
I think it's you too, Tom.
Why?
Tom, I think it's you.
If it's Tom, then he wouldn't be able to hear it though.
Yeah.
Are we sure?
I think it was Tom.
It's better.
Is it better?
Oh, yeah. Maybe it was you.
The drama.
Oh, much better.
Oh no.
Oh, it's back. I feel like your headphones are unplugged.
I don't think it was Tom.
I think it was Tom's like headphones not being all the way plugged in.
I do it like this.
Cool, they're not here.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
It's just gonna go back to the headphones. If they say no, I'll just be muted.
Can you guys hear me?
Yeah.
Hi, Josh. Hi. Okay.
Can y'all hear me?
Yes.
Okay, because in that breakout room, we couldn't like hear each other. We didn't know what was going on.
All right. Caleb, if the lights behind me turn green, that means he chose to save you. If they turn red, that means he chose power and you're going home or to the grave or to the haunted house, wherever you're going on this fine Halloween night. Let's find out what's going
to
happen.
He's going to hell. It's the hell room.
Thank you. Thank you.
Not hell.
He chose to save you, Caleb.
Thank you.
So what format is this, like season three or?
Season three format.
Okay.
Cool.
All right, and with that save card, baggage has been unleashed. But first, the card was Power Shift.
Yay!
That means all of you will be removed from the totem pole, except for Tom and Caleb.
Okay.
Caleb goes to number two. Just a second. All right. Tom, you were number one, and Caleb, as the bottom of the totem pole, you've been now moved to number two. You two will take turns placing the rest of the totem pole. Tom, you will pick someone and put them at number three. Caleb, you will choose someone and put them at number four. We will go back and forth until everyone has been placed. Whoever is in the very last spot is automatically eliminated from the game. Additionally, the baggage is, Charles, as the defender, you can only be placed in the bottom five. You cannot be placed until the bottom five. Does everyone understand? It's about to get spooky. Here we go. Tom, you're up first.
Lucky.
Thank you. Mm-hmm. Any of you going to me?
Do I just go now?
Yeah.
That's correct.
I'll do Angelica.
Everyone can speak up if they want to.
Yeah. Tom, I'm begging you here.
Tom, yeah, I don't like want to do it.
I'm not saying he's loyal.
I'll just say one thing real quick. I don't really have many connections in this cast. I don't feel safe if anybody wins. So if any of you could keep me safe, I would definitely have your back going forward.
Tom, please. I only have three shots. Otherwise, I'm going to be targeted by Caleb.
I did say Keaton.
Yeah.
Oh.
For clarity, did you say Keaton was number five?
You're safe with me. No problem. You know that thing. No one really knows who Justin is. You're the man behind the mirror. I got you.
I would just like to say that I would like to not be in the bottom. I know everyone's saying that, but
yeah.
I think everybody's in the bottom
basically
that.
My whole last mini, so if I could not have that, that'd be sickening.
Riley, you got to pick you.
Please.
Riley.
Mike. Yeah, same here. I would argue that first team players have the least connection to anybody.
I do not want to go out this first again.
I don't want
to
go out either.
Yeah.
I've shown myself to be a loyal.
I prefer not to.
I said Riley, by the way. I'll be.
Labu said Riley.
Yes. I have your back going forward.
Etc.
Tom, you're up.
Say Noah.
Oh, I appreciate it.
What are you dressed
I'm dressed as a challenger, we're gonna have to run. I
live in a 1-1, so like everything is right here in case they make a scavenger.
Do you stand, Star Wars?
I'd appreciate the safety here. Like I said, I'm a first-time player, so I don't really have any connections at all. I would argue the least out of anybody, so it would be nice here, but I understand.
I would appreciate safety.
I'd have your back if you send me, please.
Say,
wait, how do you pronounce your name? Is it Verga?
I have no reason to Verga. Lie.
Just
Verga. Okay, I'm saving you.
Thank you.
Tom, please.
Tom, dude.
Tom,
please.
Please.
Oh, that's
dark. That means you just going to
be decision, but somebody else. I'd really appreciate
please.
It, Tom.
Please, Tom.
I, bye, yeah.
Tom. Please, Tom.
Tom.
Please.
Please.
Tom. I'm going to choose Matthew. Because I know they've been first before, and they don't deserve to be first again. So, Matthew. Can you hear me, Matthew? Yeah.
Yeah.
Also, real fast, Justin, are you using an external mic?
Yeah, I think it's Justin who's doing the microphone thing.
Yeah, your mic.
Was it my mic?
Not great.
That is not good.
Yeah, Caleb, real quick, if you could save me, I'd have your back going forward. Really appreciate it. I feel like I could be an easy vote out if I do go on the bottom.
Caleb, you know, we have not like gone after each other, especially since last minute we played together. I'm not looking to do that again. Please give me that last save spot.
Caleb, last time
you did get the switch, and it's fair, so I'll save you, Brandon.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Well, hello, hi, it is my time to talk. Hey, y'all, so one of y'all, like, just go ahead and save me right here or whatever. Put me on number 11 or number 12.
I promise you, like, if I'm in the bottom five, like, I got out because of the vote last time, and it was a total public vote. You know, I'm all about unity, and I'm all about being loyal. So if you keep me, I will 100% be loyal to you.
I will say that Daniel was the first boot last time.
I was second boot, actually. Second boot.
So was I. So was I.
I'm not second boot here, dude.
I really
don't. I'm going to go with Daniel.
Rushed home to get here to play. I'd really like
hi,
to
hi, Caleb.
I know everybody has.
You know I'm saving you, Charles.
Okay, period. Thank you.
There are only two safe spots left.
I don't think. Please, Tom.
Yeah, please, Tom.
Can we hear Justin Peter. First off? Is that a thing,
Tom?
Oh, my God.
Thank you so much.
No, we can't hear me. Hello.
I can hear you.
We
Justin.
Can hear you.
We can hear you, but you sound like a robot.
You look great.
You look amazing.
So you
just
look
like
great.
The growling werewolf yeah. sound coming through.
But I, Peter, is my choice.
All right, that leaves one safe spot left, Caleb, and the decision.
Can I please?
Can you please? Sorry,
I don't want to be the first.
Caleb,
I really don't.
I can. Look at this. I put on all this for.
Oh, that hurts.
Funny how you say that now, as opposed to the entire time it was happening.
Okay.
I'm going to save Taylor. Sorry, Justin.
Thank you.
He put on that face.
How embarrassing. Oh, no.
Oh, Justin.
Oh, man.
Unfortunately, right. Justin, you are the bottom of the totem pole. You look fantastic.
You do look great.
Amazing.
Look
so
good. It was worth the effort. Like the face, it looks great.
Thank you.
Justin,
thank
you can say your goodbyes and okay. Go to hell.
Bye, everyone. I'll see you guys in hell then. Like,
click on the breakout rooms and go to hell, which is the switch room.
Okay.
And you'll see the next person eliminated will join you there.
Okay, thank you. Mostly.
Thank you for playing, Justin.
Hi, Justin.
Justin.
Dan.
Well, that sucked.
Yeah, that's something.
Out of my chest.
So how are you doing, Jet?
Jet,
how are you doing? Can we get some hellos? I can't see the chat, but there better be people rooting for me or other people.
I hope no one's rooting for me.
Someone, the last time I checked the chat, people weren't rooting for me, but hopefully they will this time. That was the last game I'm talking about. I'm not talking about this game, so I'm not a cheater.
All right, can everyone hear me?
Yeah.
Hi.
All right, our bottom five is Taylor, Peter, Charles, and Daniel. You four are up for the vote. You will have a limited amount of time to strategize in the breakout rooms. You have a breakout room limit of 5 people. Remember, we do have viewers watching on YouTube tonight. They can only see this call. So if there's going to be a fight or some drama or whatever, try to bring it back here so everybody can get the popcorn. All right, I'm going to go ahead and open the breakout rooms. Good luck. Do not go to hell. Do not go to the switch room.
Can I ask for the 4 names of the noms again?
Daniel, Charles, Peter, and Taylor. Screenshot
this. Okay, thank you. Sorry.
Paint.
Just want to make sure I had that locked down so that way I'm not asking people while we're doing this.
Yeah.
We leave this breakout room, right?
That's correct. You can now leave rooms and go to breakout rooms. And mods, I've told you which rooms you need to go to.
No cone. Go.
I only have access to the killing room. Is that what I'm supposed to go to?
You'll have to go to that one first, and then you'll be able to bounce between them. If you have another issue, come back here and let me know.
All right. Riley, Keaton, Caleb, I'd appreciate your votes. I really don't want to go this early, so.
I'm going to go to other places to see kind of what everyone else is thinking. So, bye.
Brandon, you're muted.
Sorry, I'm dumb, and I just clicked off the thing.
So, do that all the time.
Caleb, thank you for saving me. I didn't
think you're welcome
at first, but you pulled through, so thank you. I don't you like
didn't vote for me to win last time. I'm just kidding.
Yeah, I definitely don't want like things from the other season to come into this season. Okay,
I forgot we were against each other, to be honest. I thought we were together that last season. Alliance,
but we honestly need to go like socialize now.
Yeah.
So how do we like leave this again? Oh my gosh. Do we join the killing room?
I think so. Yeah,
so you'll go to that breakout room and then you can go to others. Hello everybody. It's just me in here. How's everybody doing tonight? I'm going to take a look at the chat and talk with you. You're muted, Lucky.
Wesley, I'm struggling to join a different breakout room. It keeps making me go into the killing room. I don't know how to join a different one.
So once you're in that breakout room, you'll click on... let me see here. Let me find you.
I have to be full screen.
All right. Try it now. Wesley, make Brandon. Did that work for you, Lucky? Okay. Sorry that we're not talking. We've had a few technical. Hello. Hello, everybody. I understand that y'all need to be co-hosts. you want to give a little shout out to the viewers while you're here?
Shout out.
Hi. Shout out. I'm back. You guys are lovely. I don't know how many of you there are, but thank you for being here.
I'm not that.
Yes, thank you, viewers.
I'm here.
All right. Are we co-hosts now?
Yes, you all should be co-hosts now.
Okay. Thank you, Wesley.
You're welcome.
Justin, can you meet me in hell, please? Hey, Justin. Hey, Justin.
He might have left, like, from the area.
Hey, everyone.
Hey.
Oh my gosh, I love your whole outfit. I was like,
thank you.
Queen of Hearts. Yeah, I see her. Oh, so who are you thinking? Or do you have any ideas?
Like, I do not have any connections right now, so that whole last thing was stressful.
Oh, girl. I was like, oh, I got picked second. Like, it's going to be so good compared to the last time. And then Brandon's like, like.
Oh, my gosh. I thought I was the one that for the end last time.
So I've been hearing Taylor a lot.
Me too.
I haven't heard anyone else's name thrown out. So that's kind of where I'm at right now, I guess. I don't know. I'm going to try and go to another breakout room to see if anyone else is saying anything. Bye. this one. Nope. This one.
I'm unfortunately not the Luke show, but I can see y'all here in the chat. So good. Happy Friday. Happy Friday. Hello.
My rooms aren't working still.
All right, let me try that again for you, please. Here we go. Yep, that should be working.
Thank you.
Oh my God, do I get my own personal time? Hey everyone, week one here.
How you feeling, top of the totem pole?
It feels weird. I hate it. It's like my least favorite thing is being the top of the totem pole because I know what I'm doing, but I have to pretend I don't. And I just felt it. Wesley, how are you?
I'm good. It's good to see you. Even the last time we were going against each other, there's a little bit of drama there, but it was fun.
But I love it. I like us for rivals, the totem pole, you know?
Let me jot that down.
Yeah. I guess I should bounce around. I don't know. We'll see how this goes. I'm having fun. I tried to dress up. I did my best. Hello, America.
So let me take a guess. Are you Georgie?
No, I'm just a fisherman.
Oh, you know Georgie from It, right?
Yes, I do. I did not think that. I have a red balloon downstairs. I'll get it later.
Okay.
I do, actually. It'll be good. But I am going to bounce. Wesley, it's so nice to talk to you.
Yeah, you too. Good luck.
Thank you. Where am I gonna go?
Just so everyone knows, I'm going to give you a little bit of behind the scenes real fast. Kendall from season 2 is modding tonight. She is in a room. She's in the haunted castle modding to make sure that... Oh, you probably heard... That was Kendall, if you heard her in the background. Kendall is actually here with me tonight. She's in my living room modding, so you might hear her in the background. Yeah, good question. So in the chat, who do we think is going to go? Who do we think is going home? Time for the Wesley show. Oof, could you imagine if I just had my own show? Wouldn't that be insane?
y'all would actually be like, oh wow, this guy's actually kind of crazy. I don't want to watch this. Oh, that's a timer. I'm gonna have to call everybody back. Here we go. They're gonna come flooding in here.
Hello. Oh, goodbye.
Are we allowed to talk here? And
we're yeah, but are. People are going to be like flooding back soon.
You are allowed to talk here, but it is almost time for the vote.
I think I'm going to vote.
Sorry that my parents are so loud. I close the door.
Probably going to vote Taylor.
Same. And look, I'm messing this up with my hat. I'm an idiot. But I didn't have a chance to do my hair. Yeah.
This is my final two.
Mannequin.
Wait, is that your final two? Because she told me she was my final two.
Ooh, girl, really?
Goodbye. Girl, yeah, she in my closet right now. I don't know how she in two places at once. Hi, Stream Positions by Ariana Grande. Thank you.
I second that. Please do.
Period. Stream Party Till I Die by Kim Petras. That's okay. A bopper.
Stream Magic by Kylie Minogue.
Period.
Period.
Stream Friday by Rebecca Black.
Always.
Period.
You know, Rebecca Black, like, actually got really good. I don't know if y'all know that. Like, she's a really
I'm going to open the breakout rooms. This is for Justin to go back. Nobody else go.
Oh.
Stream any song by Cupcake. Just
period.
And while I'm here, stream, Chloe and Holly's new album that came out earlier this year, album of the year, song of the year, period.
And while I have you, go ahead and stream It's Time to Vote.
Ooh. What a banger.
So if everybody can please cast your vote to eliminate.
Oh, I thought you meant vote in the election. I'm like, I can't do that.
No.
Cast your vote to eliminate.
Oh, I thought you meant vote in the election. I'm like, I can't do that.
No,
not. Is it on Earth? Who just that was that was my voice, but I did not know where that came from.
We were getting feedback from the stream, I do believe.
We were. I don't know where it came from. Mods, was that one of y'all?
Absolutely. Oh my god, that was not. Me. That was me. I forgot I was sharing my computer audio.
Who?
Josh. The moderator.
That's what my voice sounds like to the stream. Oh, Dios mío.
Everyone bash Josh right now.
Somebody was about to get the boot.
Why would you, Joshua, why would you trash a winner?
Who?
Where's Peter going?
Josh Calhoun, winner? I watched that season and Derek won, if I remember correctly.
Oh. Well.
I thought Derek and Josh both won.
Okay, I like that answer better, so I guess.
I was going to say Josh
like
won,
the full
but...
serial killer, like, camera angle right now. Like,
not the nighttime stroll.
Daniel, you got a fisheye, and the video occasionally.
I'm walking my dog. Sorry.
Sometimes.
I know it like my. It's an Amazon camera. She's blinking.
My camera was also Amazon. I got her for $12.99.
Period. I needed one for class.
Me.
My camera's built into my computer.
Yeah. Same.
Damn.
What's a webcam? I don't know what that is.
Oh no. Well, I finally got a computer that has a built-in webcam, but I'm on my other computer right now.
Gosh.
I just missed my mouth with my beer. Poured it right on me.
So it appears that my camera has the best video quality out of all of us.
Okay.
Why are you flexing? Okay, so why are we flexing?
But that's just why you should keep me in the game.
Got a lot of flexes tonight.
That's it. If I get top the totem pole, Lucky's going bottom. That's it.
Mine looks good to me, but I can't tell.
No, that's not real. If I'm at the bottom pole, then I'm putting you at the bottom.
Oh no!
I want to put you both at the bottom.
Well, listen, why y'all both putting each other at the bottom? Just don't put me down there.
Wait, Charles, who are you?
Charlie, don't get yourself in the crossfire.
No, like seriously, who are you? I have no idea who you are.
Wait, hold on.
Before that, but I got eliminated early, second round. I want to do better than that. I want to make it at least Dewey. That is my goal.
Who am I?
Keaton.
Yeah. No idea.
For 601? And no one's going to get that joke.
Yeah, it's Les Mis.
I just want to take a moment to remind
y'all that if you don't know who I am, you should educate yourself on who I am, because I am the baddest. Bleep! Y'all see how I did that? That's how you do it.
Yes.
If you don't know, Charlie, you better ask.
I don't know who you can ask. Don't Google me, because who knows what will pop up.
I know.
Oh, God. I feel like we need your last name.
Oh, come on.
Whoa.
A lot of Charlies.
My name is so common. I literally have, like, one of the most common names ever.
The whole chat's gone quiet as soon as Wesley mentioned this.
Right.
So
for the audience, if you're wondering what just happened in our little chat, maybe or maybe not, Wesley Amadeus Bryant said a little something about a secret advantage. How will this play out? We'll find out.
Not Amadeus.
That's not his middle name. He made that up.
Peter.
What is the secret advantage?
Peter was
wow. I heard. Yeah, hello?
Madison's tissue box.
Huh?
I said we did a secret advantage. You were walking your dog.
Yeah. I got like a little notification, but I couldn't see it.
Wow, this Halloween is... It's the season of giving. I think that's the wrong holiday, but... Wesley Amadeus Bryant put a little something about an expose in the chat. It seems as if zombies might have taken over, or, you know, the skeleton crew. How will all this get out? We're not the goosebumps, but I know you got them. We'll find out soon.
A question. What do zombies and skeletons have to do with an expose card?
I need to...
They're both scary as heck.
Both fairy, both undead.
You can say hell. It's one of the rooms.
I was just saying Halloween scary stuff. There's no script planned, but I think everyone caught on.
That's okay. The next time you make one of these comparisons, they better make dang sense.
Thank you, Lucky.
I've never seen someone get so aggressive before over something so small.
I'm just being the bombastic content creator guy, because this is a YouTube video, so we gotta overreact over the small thing. Because it's very funny.
He's right.
Why don't react? Just be you. If you act as you and you do that, you'll be much better off. Don't act fake, man, dude.
All of the votes are in, and it is time to send someone home. But first, if anybody has a secret advantage or an expose that you would like to play, you can unmute and play it.
I will now reveal the vote. Everyone can unmute, but let me finish with who is eliminated first. Before you speak, you can unmute, but before you talk, let me reveal. With a majority of the votes, Taylor, you have been eliminated. You can say your goodbyes and go to the switch room, in this case, which is hell.
Ooh. Ain't that a cuss word? Let me call YouTube.
I'll be meeting you in hell.
Oh, he did not have a goodbye message. His goodbye message was
to say to you.
Did he just leave?
Yeah, he just left.
I think that was the verbal expression of the bird, if I'm not mistaken.
Like a ghost.
I feel so bad for him because he did spend a lot of time.
Said on YouTube.
I feel bad because he did spend a lot of time like trying to get ready. Yeah. Like, with the iPad and everything.
Ooh, woo.
Can go ahead and talk while I set up the next placement board.
Ooh, woo.
Well, congratulations to everybody that survived. Yeah. Yay, you made it.
You made it through a round. Congratulations.
We're not the Nicole or Asher.
Sorry, I was going off cam and stuff.
I was not Nicole or Asher.
Time.
What about Asher?
What about Asher?
We're not them.
Yeah, we're not. Because we get screen time.
Oh, God.
Asher got screen time. The trio.
Asher, I hope you're not watching.
I love Asher's screen
for
time.
This Asher shade. This is like
Asher was so good in the battle this. Back episode, though.
Asher was generally one of my favorite parts of this.
He almost won the battle back.
Asher was good in a battle back, but you know who was better? Eric, yes,
Asher Shade.
I am head of the Dare Bears along with my girl Coachella, and you know I will stand Derek from the moment I wake up to the moment I go to sleep. I dream about Derek.
All right, it is time for your next challenge. I'm going to share a screenshot from a trailer to a movie. This movie is in the Halloween franchise. If you don't know what that is, it's the franchise that has Michael Myers as the killer. The Halloween franchise. I'm going to show you a screenshot from a trailer. You will then need to go to YouTube or whatever resources you need to use to figure out which movie this screenshot is from. It will be one of the movies in the Halloween franchise. Does anyone have any questions? When you have your answer, you will send it in your Skype production chat. The first player to send that answer, the correct answer, will be the top of the totem pole. Also, fun fact, I was obsessed with the Halloween franchise growing up, and it scared me to death, but I loved it.
Can we only send you one answer?
That is correct. You only get one answer. Everyone can send one answer. You cannot change your answer, but if no one gets it correct, then we will have a round two where you can send another answer. You will need to send the title of this movie. Again, it's in the Halloween franchise. Does everyone understand?
Do we need subtitles or we just need like Halloween 4 or like 5 or whatever?
You'll need the title of the movie, which would include that portion of the... Yeah. All right. Everyone, please unmute for this. I'm going to share my screen now. And whenever you see my screen, this game is on. Good luck.
Oh, no. Oh, no. I can't get out.
Only one guess.
Correct.
I'm going to be honest. I don't know how I would be researching this, so I just looked at the Halloween franchise, picked a random movie, and got it wrong. So, y'all fun.
Well, I know what movie it is, but I don't think I sent in everything I needed to send in, even though I asked.
Sorry, y'all. I sent in an incident after I read it. I was like, girl, is that even a movie?
I'm now reading the word Halloween over and over again, and it doesn't look like a word anymore. That's a jumble of letters. That's not real. Halloween is not a word anymore. That's just all I'm going to say.
I hate when titles have so many parts to them, you know? Like a beginning, middle.
Yeah, girl, me too.
Let me send you a couple Fall Out Boy songs and then you can change your thought process.
We have a winner. The correct answer was Halloween H2O 20 years later. Congratulations, Charles. You are the top of the totem pole.
Wow.
Oh, because when I said that, y'all, I said I have never heard of this Halloween movie.
It's the stupidest name for this movie.
I literally just picked the movie and guessed it right away.
Brandon, same.
Changed my mind.
I did the same thing. I guessed Resurrection just immediately because I didn't know.
Who actually knew what movie it was?
I just Googled here.
Didn't know. And when I sent it, I was like, this don't seem like this ever was a movie, Charles.
I'm not even going to lie. I Googled.
I was going to guess it at the beginning and I changed my mind.
Cheaters, like I tried.
I only said Michael Myers looking into a mirror and it popped up, but I didn't have 20 years later.
I remember his image search.
I'm about to share my screen real quick because I just want to show you something very strange that I found while I was searching.
Can we see
the internet? You had to be more specific than that.
Yeah.
Okay, then I'll just describe it. I knew nothing about this. I just Google searched Halloween trailer, and the first result I get is Hubie Halloween starring Adam Sandler. Official trailer.
Oh, I think that's a new one on Netflix.
Yeah, that just came out.
So,
anyways, Charles, please don't put me at the bottom five. Thank you very much.
So much appreciated.
I didn't.
I would really like to not be in the bottom five.
Charlie.
All right, it is time for the placement. Also, just real fast, that was Jamie Lee Curtis looking through a door with Michael Myers on the other side of the door. Jamie Lee Curtis is the star of the movies. I'm going to go ahead and share my screen for the placement. And we will get started, and then you can unmute and have at it.
I'll just say that if I won that challenge, Charles, I wasn't going to put you at the bottom. You were probably going to be near the top.
Hold on. I don't think the number 10 spot is supposed to be that color.
Yeah, two people got eliminated.
What?
Yeah, it keeps going up as people, doesn't change.
It's the bottom five.
So yeah, it's the bottom five. That's logic.
Oh, wait, yeah. I think... No, I don't know. Yeah, it's bottom five.
Yeah, no matter who gets eliminated, it's always the bottom.
Yeah, Lucky, are you okay? Mm-hmm.
He was referencing the number 10 spot was a different shade of red.
Oh.
How did you see that? Wait, actually, now I have a different question. How?
Perceptive.
Hi. Because hello. I really like the difference between some of the colors that they're right next to each other.
Yeah, well, I know I'm going to start this off by repaying a favor because this person did not put me in the bottom last time. So I'm going to put Tom as number 2.
Thank you, Charlie.
Then I will place Angelica. Angelica, yes, thank you.
You're welcome.
I'm listening. Y'all could talk to me.
I'd really like to be safe, Charlie.
Charles, I'd appreciate the
obviously, no one can make up your mind but your own, but I would like to be safe.
I understand that you occasionally throw on some eyeliner as well. So
okay, you know what? You know what? I do like a good eyeliner, so I'm going to do Verga.
Thank you.
Yeah, I mean, it is very good,
Charles.
Makeup. It is very good.
Never done anything to jeopardize your game.
I don't want to speak over people, but obviously I would appreciate it.
Oh, wait, hold on. My bad. I did not realize I did not put one of these person up there yet. Caleb, go ahead, have a seat, baby.
Thank you.
You know, Charles, I got you. You know, we cleared up what we had to clear up. You know, I got you.
We did.
Charles, at one point your name was out the last round, and I openly pushed against it. I was helpful in keeping you here.
I've never heard Charles' name.
I didn't vote against you.
Charles' name was out there at one point.
It was Taylor. Much appreciated, Charles.
Ooh. And then I'm going to do Noah.
Charles.
Noah, what's your costume?
I'm a reindeer.
Thank you.
Oh, Charles, I really would appreciate it. I think I was a big help.
Very much appreciate it. I told you you were good. One safe spot left.
I will give this last safe spot to Matthew. And number 9 will be Keaton.
That's fair.
10 will be Riley.
Thank you.
11 will be Daniel.
Thank you.
12 will be Brandon.
Yeah.
Oh.
That means, Lucky, you are the bottom of the totem pole.
I'm getting a bit of deja vu. Except I wasn't put at the bottom last time I played. But I was put in a really good spot in the first round. And then the second round, I get eliminated. So,
anybody I place in the bottom, like, no hard feelings. Like, I really like all of y'all.
We get it.
We do have a switch, and the switch is Brandon.
Hey, what?
Hey. Oh my gosh.
Congrats.
My God. Okay.
You must change two positions.
Brandon's got to draw some blood again.
Wait, Wesley.
I mean, I was fine doing it.
Yes.
Wesley, no. No, I completely messed that up. I'm really, really sorry. I'm professional. The switch is Daniel. It is 100% Daniel.
That makes more sense. I was like, gotcha. How did I get it?
I had to see the face. I'm really sorry. Continue.
Okay, there was a little hiccup there, but we're going to keep rolling.
Oh my God.
Daniel.
Congrats, Daniel.
You are the switch.
Well, once again, blood must be drawn.
You must change two positions on the totem pole. The top of the totem pole is off limits.
Okay, so I'm obviously going to switch myself. I'm going to switch myself with Peter. Sorry, Peter.
All right, Peter, you've been moved down into the bottom 5. Lucky, at the bottom of the totem pole, you must select someone to be your defender. They can either save you or take power in the game. If they save you, it will unleash baggage. If they take power, you will be automatically eliminated. Who is your
defender? All right, then. So, Peter, are you all right with being the defender?
Yeah, that's fine. He's in the bottom.
All right. Sure. I choose you, then. I choose Peter. Peter's the defender.
Peter, you are the defender.
That's bold. That's extremely bold.
Please meet Josh in one of the breakout rooms to make a decision.
Well, I also have nothing to lose when it comes to baggage, so it's not a bad decision.
But you have everything to gain, making it simple.
Most of the powers don't bring you out the
bottom. Hey, Peter, can you please meet me in the hell room? Thank you. Meet me in hell.
I need to be co-host. I don't think I am. Let me see. I'll join the killing room then.
You are. Okay.
Hey guys.
Lucky, you do realize strategically it is much smarter for Peter to pick power here, right?
Yeah, but I trust Peter.
I mean, I feel like, yeah, maybe there would have been some other better decisions, but I trust Peter. I said I would like to get to know him a bit better, and so I'm giving him this opportunity to do that.
That's a, well, don't be a me. Just everybody. Don't be a me.
Don't question my strategy, please. I am not a good strategist.
You know, you I'm make a choice, good. You make a choice, and that's it. You stand by it, period.
Yeah, no not that I can no about it now, but come on. Peter.
Back so soon.
Hey, he's back already.
Spooky.
Hello, everyone. I'm back. All right. If Peter chose to save, the lights behind me will turn green. If he chose to take power, they would turn red, sending Lucky home. Find out. The green. Ooh. All right. Wait for instructions after this. Ooh. Okay.
Not the brief commercial break.
Dress is the worst.
Well, yeah. Congratulations, Lucky.
Yay. Yeah. Thank you. And thank you, Peter. Yes. Oh. I promise I will return the favor for you.
Wait, what happened?
Save.
Now, wait, that's Lucky. Lucky, I just have one request. On your list of who you coming for, put me underneath Keaton. Yeah, that rivalry seemed. Oh, wow. Mm-hmm.
I'm just questioning things. That's all.
I mean, I'm not really going after anybody, at least unironically. I mean, I do kind of like to joke around a bit. I mean,
yeah, I'm just joking here. I'm not.
Yeah,
that's not like openly.
It is time for the save card to be revealed.
Rivalry, like, oh, I'm gonna beat you. Hey, Keaton.
The save card was Domino Effect. And here's how it works. Charles is at the top of the totem pole. Lucky moves to number 2. Lucky, you will choose the next person below you in that number 3 spot. That person will choose number 4. That person will choose number 5, so on and so forth until we have a bottom of the totem pole. The person in the bottom of the totem pole will be automatically eliminated. As the baggage, Peter cannot be placed until the bottom 5. You can now unmute. Good luck.
All right.
Lucky, we're both huge fans of the show.
Lucky, I'm not actually going after you. Like, please.
I would really appreciate it.
Lucky, we just got put at the bottom. Help me out here.
I would very much
appreciate it. Lucky, I feel like we had a good conversation last time.
If you pick me, I'll pick whoever you want.
Stop talking. At the moment, it's between 2 people who I want to put at number 3, because I can't choose Peter. So I'll go with Tom for number 3.
Thank you.
Yes. Tom, I would appreciate the safety.
I would
appreciate it. I feel like it's so close.
No,
round.
I got to.
You know,
please,
I feel like
if you pick me, I'll pick whoever you want.
And I would appreciate that.
I would. It's between the parts. We're good.
If you wanted the next pick, I would give it to you as well. But I feel like we had some good conversations. This is the only round we've been here, so I'd appreciate it.
Tom, I'd really appreciate it if you did this.
Same. I would.
I'm going to give it to Verga.
Thank you.
I love your makeup.
Thanks.
The mug is beat today.
Verga, I saved you from the bottom last time. Can you please save me this time?
I think I'm going to have to do, yeah, Caleb.
Thank you.
Caleb, I would love for you to save me right now. I would love it. I would love it.
Dictate how I go with this, too, if you'd like.
I would not like to be in the bottom 2 twice.
Caleb, whoever you want to be saved next, I will pick that person.
Caleb, I'll chain it for you. I'll do what you want if you give it to me. I want to try and show something. I want to give something to you that can show that I want to work with you here and not have a repeat of last time. I want to be able to have that opportunity.
Verga, who did you select?
I chose Caleb.
That's what I thought. I had a hard time here. I wanted to verify. Thank you. Mm-hmm.
Caleb?
Caleb, I really want to show that I can work with you instead of against you as I did the last time.
Keaton, you're the devil. Take that number six spot.
Okay. Now, Caleb, what do you want?
I would like for you to save Riley.
Okay, I save Riley. Keaton.
Riley, I really don't want to be in the bottom.
One safe spot.
I don't want to be in the bottom either.
In the bottom.
Please.
Riley, I'll save. I'll try to protect whoever you want me to protect. I just asked that.
Yeah.
I'm going to.
I will say. Oh, go ahead.
I would love to like have that like, but like I don't know a lot of you, so building that bond would last. Would like.
Yeah. If I can throw one thing I'll protect here, you moving forward. No shade, no tea. Yes, hello. One of them is unlike the others. That's all I'm going to say.
I see what Charlie is trying to say.
I mean, I like her.
It's no shade, no tea. It just kind of is what it is. No. That's all I'm saying.
Mm-hmm. Charles is completely correct.
But the person that I'll have to save is Daniel.
Thank you so much.
I would very much appreciate it if you put Angelica next, though.
Okay.
Peter is now on the table to be selected.
I very much appreciate it, Daniel.
You kind of pushed me to the bottom, but if you save me,
please, Daniel.
Appreciate that.
Oh, Lord. Okay. I'm going to save this person, but I want them to save...
I'll save whoever you want.
I feel like everyone's gonna say that though. That's the thing.
I just saved somebody. I put myself at risk.
I'm going to save Angelica
if you want me to.
I'm not allowed.
I don't want Angelica to go anywhere either.
I mean, somebody just asked you to
I'm going to save Brandon in hopes that you save Angelica. I'm repay the favor.
I'm gonna do exactly that, Angelica. You're safe. Favor,
but you just went against what someone asked you to do, and that won't be for fun.
Okay, well, calm down, please. I understand you're in the bottom five now. Just we can work this out.
Please save me.
I feel like I pick Angelica.
Please,
great.
I'll save whoever you want out of the roster.
I will do that as well. I just saved somebody. I'm not a liar. I'm a loyal person.
So
I feel like we had a good connection. I'll take the blood on my hands.
I never got to talk to you too much, but it was nice when I did. I'm a loyal person. Please. I really want to be here.
Peter means what he says.
No,
I'm not a liar.
Save me.
I was in the bottom five. I could have gained power. And
I know.
You know I'm loyal.
Peter took a big risk there.
Peter did take a big risk there, but there's a lot of people here that want to work with Peter, so...
I nearly went home last round.
I know, but a lot of
people... It was in between me. I have no...
I prefer to keep threats in the game. I really do. That's the way I play games.
I'll save whoever you want, hands down, if you pick me.
Out of these three, Peter is the biggest threat.
I do have a very big target on my back for being
least threat.
I literally have no connections here other than I've played with Keaton and Charles.
I'm picking Matthew.
All right, there is only one spot left.
I am begging you. Please select me.
Matthew, I feel like we had a good connection in the last round. I
never got to talk to you too badly.
You know, I'll protect you moving forward. I'll protect you too.
I have a very big target on my back. I'll get targeted before you. You'll be able to shoot forward in this game, and I might go.
And you know that I would have saved you if I was picked.
But I was down at the bottom. I nearly went home last round. I really don't have anybody in this game. I'm loyal as hell. If you save me right here, I'll have your back. I'm telling you now. I just don't want to go home. I have barely got to play yet. I've only been targeted so far.
I was begging
for my life last round.
I'm saving Peter.
Thank you, man. Thank you so much.
Unfortunately, Noah, you are the bottom of the totem pole. You have been automatically eliminated.
Thank you.
You can say your goodbyes. Go to the switch room.
Bye, Mr. Reindeer.
I'm sorry.
You're all getting coal in your stockings this year.
Wrong holiday.
It looks so cozy. It's so cute.
I'm good. My message.
Ooh.
Well, that's now we can breathe.
We really did have. We really did have two Hell on Wheels cards in a row, huh?
Yeah.
Oh my God.
At least,
thank you, Keith.
We're not going to get that anymore.
Talking good about me.
Unless they're like, one more time, this time.
They're really testing our social strategies this early in the game.
What strategy? I'm just throwing caution to the wind at this point.
It is time for the vote.
Oh, no.
You four are in the bottom five, and you are up for the vote. Brandon, Angelica, Matthew, and Peter, one of you will be eliminated. I'll give everyone just a few more moments to look at this bottom five real fast. Remember, when you're strategizing and moving between breakout rooms, do not go to hell.
Every time you say go to hell. Oh
my gosh. All right. Your time to strategize starts now. Good luck. We have a room limit of five. Remember, if there's drama, bring it back here so we can all enjoy. Luke, if you want to stay here and have the Luke show, I've seen a request or two for it.
Oh, you already know. Oh, that's out. Oh,
there you
go. Still people here. Oh.
What's happening?
This is tough.
Hello. How are you feeling?
Because you're terrified. I feel like I fought so hard just to stay in this game.
Well, I think, and you deserve to stay for it because you really did fight hard.
Peter, I'm not voting you.
I appreciate
it. I mean, I hope you saw that I was actively trying to keep you. Like, I was saying words when I shouldn't have.
I said thank you for that. I don't know if you heard me. I really
appreciate that. I didn't. I'm stupid.
Oh, you're fine. I appreciate that so much. I hate having a target on my back. Like, I wish I could just play as a non-winner because I love this game. I just want to be here. I don't feel like I'm much different than any other people here.
No, and I don't even know if that's like... Because
I don't think you're not getting targeted for being a winner. Like, I can tell you that right
Charlie
now.
Charlie a winner?
I don't know. Yeah, Charlie.
Yes,
Charlie,
but it was a non-live game. It wasn't live.
Oh, yeah.
So people are less aware of that.
Angelica said, like, everybody wants to work with me. I don't know who wants to work with me. I wish I did. I thought.
Who do you want to push? Because we got to figure out who we're voting.
Well, at this point, I don't feel like Angelica's getting votes. Like, keep women in the game.
So Matthew and Brandon. Brandon. Who's going to be?
Matthew or Brandon. And Matthew kind of saved me, so I'd rather push Brandon.
Okay, cool. I'm going to go then. I know what you want now.
Yeah, I owe Matthew. I told him I'd work with him if he saved me. So.
Okay. I'm good with that, honestly.
All right,
but Peter, you're not going to come out of my mouth, so you're good.
Thank you, Tom.
Yeah.
Thank you, Keaton and Caleb.
Yeah, we need to keep the hot guys in the game.
For real, look at us, sexy.
Thank you.
Okay, I need to.
I'll try to hop around and beg for votes. I'll see you guys soon.
Me too.
Okay.
Everyone else is thinking.
I'm staying for the Luke show. Luke, do your thing.
Hello, everybody. Welcome to the motherfucking Luke show.
Luke, sorry, I'm going to bounce between rooms. Please stay here.
Absolutely. Hello, everybody. I know this is the highly anticipated, most requested thing of the event of the evening, and I cannot say that I blame you. I've got the YouTube chat open. You want to talk? Let's talk. Let's get
it. Okay, I'm going to go. I don't think I should be here for this. But Luke, I love you, baby girl. Look at you
I
go.
Love you.
Okay, fisherman out.
Period.
Ooh, who's Keaton? Oh, I know Keaton.
Oh, not that. Anyways, hello, welcome to the Luke Show, all you fun people, you quirky queens, you legendary legends. Hi, Kendall.
Not her dropping the camera real quick. She said, not today.
Luke, how do you feel about positions? Like, what kind of positions? Like, positions in the game, like how everyone's doing? Because I honestly feel like my friend Mr. Peter over here might be in some trouble. Hi, everybody. I was sad how you got eliminated in season three. You know what? I was sad how I got eliminated in season three as well. But you know what? I'm still the baddest, and I'm still a legend and an icon. Thank you. Luke equals America's fave player. Oh my god, thank you. Stop. I'm just tucking the hair behind my ears. Just a moment. Luke, OMFG, what a king. Yes, love to see it. Oh my gosh, y'all are so nice. Geez, what kind of positions? Who is your favorite, Luke? Okay. Oh, you meant positions by Miss Ariana Grande, baby. The way that I had no idea what you guys were talking about for a moment. Okay, who is your favorite, Luke? My favorite, yes. Favorite number, and why is it? Now y'all better stop in the chat. Y'all better stop it in the chat. Not tonight, not today, not this evening, not in this lifetime. All stars for Luke. Oh, period. You know what? If I get a call for all stars, can't say that I turn it down. Anywho, this is crazy. Welcome to my energy, because it's crazy crackhead energy hours. Okay. The song by Ariana. Yes, I understand that now. I get that. I realize that, but I just did not in the moment in time know that is what you were talking about. Also, how's everybody doing tonight? Y'all, chicken noodle soup. Chicken noodle soup. That's the moment. Now, let me tell you, if you're not eating that Campbell's chicken noodle soup, when you want to feel something, when you want your taste buds to be scrumdiddlyumptiized, you should be eating some Campbell's chicken noodle soup. Favorite movie? Oh my God. Okay, so my favorite movie is currently Shrek 2. I could watch that movie any day of the week. It does not matter what the occasion is. Shrek 2 will always be one of my
She's only watching Shrek 2 tonight. Holding out for a hero.
Okay. Also, to everybody that's still watching, make sure you go follow my Instagram. I'm a little bit of a fashion blogger. You already know that I'll be posting all your fashion needs, wants, and desires at the Luke Gary. Thank you. Great watching from Scotland. Oh my gosh. Oh, I love Scotland. It's so cute and quirky. I stand by. Oh, okay. Oh, well, thank you for those of you who are saying that I should have won season 3, because I agree with you.
I agree with you too. No. You know, you could have won if J-A-S-E.
Oh, that's a sore subject, and you just mentioned it, and I don't want to talk about it. I just don't want to talk about it.
Well, let me just.
Thank you.
So, who are we hearing? What's the tea?
We heard every single name in a span of 5 minutes. At least that's what I heard. Every single name in a span of 5 minutes.
Yeah, same.
Well, shit. Shoot. I didn't do that. I'm a good Southern woman. I do not cuss.
Not the Southern woman.
Hey, Southern, where you from? Where you from, Riley?
Oh, I'm not. I'm from Washington. I am not Southern at all.
Washington where?
Oh, why you lying to me like that? Got my hopes up.
The state of Washington?
I grew up around Southern women because they all come to this town for some reason. So, I mean, if that counts for anything.
Are you in Forks? Like Twilight?
Yes. Yes. For real? That's exactly where I am.
What? That's awesome.
Yeah, no, it's something.
And it is time for the vote. Everyone, please submit your vote. If you need to go to the bathroom or anything like that, after you submit your vote, you can do so. Good luck.
Yeah.
Josh, can we get some like Halloween theme music, as in like from the Michael Myers series? That's not copyrighted. I don't know. Let's give it a whirl.
I mean, it probably
there's probably like some karaoke version that's not copyrighted.
Oh, so I will provide the background music.
Okay, no.
How is that Halloween thing like
well, it was just the off-brand version.
Of what? Of what?
Off-brand version with no Halloween theme.
Oh, y'all can't see, but I'm twerking a little bit.
Luke, once upon a time, I had you backstage for an entire pregame and watched you just living your life, and I loved every minute of it.
Angelica, I love you so much.
You didn't say you loved me.
Charles, that's because that's already implied.
Okay.
I'm a queen of hearts, so I love everybody.
A queen of hearts, did you say? Hold on. Okay, I lied. I lost it. I got a deck of cards in my hand.
Ooh, give me a reading.
Oh, a tarot card reading?
Yeah.
Yes. These are my tarot cards, y'all. Oh, there she go right here. The Queen of Hearts, period.
Yes.
Nice. So what does it mean? Can you give us a...
Oh, y'all want a tarot card reading? Hold on.
Is this really what we're doing right now?
What y'all want to know? Ask the cards anything, everything.
How many colors are on Keaton's Rubik's Cube?
How many colors?
Yes.
I don't think enough.
The card tells me 10 in the club. The Rubik's Cube is in the club dancing.
Well, the cards don't lie.
In the club.
But it's really 9 squares on each side in the club. Oh my God, y'all.
I snapped.
And Keaton, too, loves this outfit. Yes. Thank y'all. YouTube stream, I will be giving out readings for a minimum tip of $1,000.
Minimum.
I was just like, if I'm going to do this, I'm making bank tonight. That's it.
Please feel free to message me on Twitter at the Hood Rat Terror. That's HOODRATTERRA. That's not a real page, so don't message it.
Watch it, Izzo.
Sounds like Minecraft music.
Very like sad.
After the killing, the mellow music.
The haunting of Caitlin Herman.
Not long ago, with the girl who couldn't complete a puzzle.
Anytime during this,
can we just
okay?
Please.
Well, if anybody needs a reading anytime during the game, just.
Shaking.
Oh, is this Friday the 13th tease?
Friday the 13th is the day my school play is performing.
Girl,
is this Nightmare on Elm Street?
Oh, well.
Oh my God, Tom, look behind me.
Ah. Don't say that.
Oh my God, Charles, look behind you.
Girl, don't do that because I promise you I'll be gone. I don't ask questions, I'll leave. I will be gone.
Oh my God, Angelica's in black and white and she will have to stay like that forever? Will she ever make it to color again? Oh my God.
Israel.
It is time to reveal the votes. But first, if anyone has a secret advantage or an expose that you would like to play, you can unmute and play it now. All right, I'll reveal the vote. With a majority of the vote, Matthew, you have been eliminated. Say your goodbyes and go to the switch room.
Hi.
Hi, Matthew.
Hi, Matthew.
Bye.
Bye.
Dang, the production quality just keeps going up. Now we got suspenseful music.
Suspenseful.
That's cool.
Congrats to the final 11. It's time for your next challenge.
Sure.
You'll seem a little tense. Y'all okay?
Well, I thought you were going to announce jury just now.
Me
so.
Too.
First of all, y'all, you played that music on my nerves, babe.
I'm tired.
I'm going to turn on the light outside just in case.
It's only 9:30. I was not this tired last time I played. So what's your drama?
I was all by right. the end.
Can everyone see the chat? So if yes. I send a message, you'll be able to see it. Okay.
Yeah.
So for your next challenge, the top of the totem pole challenge, I'm going to send you a link to a puzzle. You are allowed to use the ghost feature on this puzzle. That means you can turn on the ghost feature and see what you're solving. When I send this, we'll start the music. The first player to take a screenshot or a photo with your phone of your time and send it to your production chat that you've completed your puzzle will be the next top of the totem pole. Does everyone understand?
Can I ask that when this gets sent, it gets sent to me on Skype because I do have my computer. I just can't use it because, you know, audio jack for this. Like, I can use it right now and send it to you.
Gotcha.
I just...
Okay. Yes, I can. Thanks. Does anybody else need it to be sent via Skype?
Yeah, I have only a computer, so, like, I don't know how to take photos with my computer.
Do you have Snip and Sketch?
Do you have a phone?
Nope. I have a phone, but I don't have Skype downloaded on it.
What computer do you have? Is it Windows?
A Mac.
Oh, yeah, you're screwed.
No.
No, you can do it.
To take you a quick screenshot on Mac, Command-Shift-4.
I think Shift-Command-3 is on mine.
Yeah,
Shift-Command-3 for the whole screen, Shift-Command-4 for a snippet of the screen.
That's it.
Okay.
That's it.
Got it.
And then you just drag and drop it from your desktop into your Skype chat, and then it sends.
Let me just test that right now.
Everybody
welcome
good?
To the Totem Pole's Tech Tips.
It is not working. I have the picture. I'm trying to drag it, but it's not.
Or try a copy and paste. Select the file, copy it, Command-C, Command-V, it ends in the Skype.
After you take the screenshot, it should be on your desktop and it should be called like screenshot something. So you can look it up like that.
Wait, question. Are we going by time or the first to finish?
I think first to finish.
Those kind of go hand in hand. So we're going to see who sends it back first. But if there's someone who sends it back in a faster time, we're using the time as more so as a tiebreaker. So if we get too close at the same time, we'll look at how long it took you to complete the puzzle.
Okay.
So they're not racing to send it first?
We are.
That's no, great. We are.
Yeah. If you solve the puzzle and you're struggling to get it sent, but you solve the puzzle faster than someone else and you send it a message around the same time, the person who solved the puzzle in the shortest amount of time will get top of the totem pole. Does that help clear that up?
Yeah, it does.
Hold on. I'm setting my mouse to maximum sensitivity for this.
All right. This game begins in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go. I'm sending it to you as well.
Thank you.
That was going to get some music. For the people watching, I'm going to share the link with you in the chat. So if you want to solve it along with them, you can.
Not me already doing that. My bad.
Thanks, Luke.
I feel like we get murdered right now.
That's cool.
Gucci Man.
Not this.
Not this. Anything but that.
I'm just different.
Say off with your head, that's my line.
Got a point there.
Can you talk about how the Glee cover of this song is a bop? Like,
not only playing 15 second snippets of every song to not get a strike.
He just looked up on me, Alan! I wanted the spookier music. He's got the Grammy thing last time.
Hello.
What was that? What was that?
Guys, I don't know. I think there's something in my house.
I can't wait for y'all to see what the future challenges are. They just get scary.
I hope not, because this picture's really ugly. I got scared. Except for Elvira, she's queen.
Can we get some final countdown?
It's not very Halloween-y.
Well, still good, though. Like, what do you want? Also, you said weenie.
Weenie.
Oh, no.
Thank you.
I like the choice of YouTuber
the,
too.
The whole piano.
You're gonna do what you're gonna do right. Oh, I think it's over.
Someone already
gone. Please be right. I want to
turn that up. I'm sorry. I heard Kim. I just said turn it up.
Do you hear that?
Period.
It's a nightmare. Come on.
I am 22% done.
Are you sure someone already?
There is a 30 seconds more. I'm gonna put on the clock because we do have a submission.
Ooh, someone in the chat said time warp, and I am very much so here for that.
Yes.
Well, I'm not finishing this in 30 seconds, so I'm just gonna delete this.
Yeah, I'm at 28%, I'm closing.
I'm gonna keep it just so I can do it later.
Ah, why did that make me even more tired? I've been staring at the screen.
This one, Enid.
I'm between 30 seconds.
We have a winner. Congratulations. Peter, you are the top of the totem pole.
Oh.
Yes.
Good one, Peter.
Yeah.
I was never close to something.
Damn, I am shaking.
There's some pieces missing,
it's
actually.
Like, stress me out.
Yes.
That hurt.
If you need to, like, take a drink, you know.
Oh, my God. I need
water. I'm 18. I'm drinking water.
Yeah, water. Hydrate before you dehydrate me.
What was that? What are we doing out here?
I don't know. I was a camp counselor.
I'm still yet to find the bottom left corner piece.
Should be on the screen.
It was hard to find.
You have glasses. You should be able to see.
Oh! I use the ghost mode to just.
I was on a trackpad. There's no way.
I not found the bottom left corner piece.
It's probably hiding, babe.
Oh no!
Oh, my eyes.
I get too stressed. I was like, please, somebody win and make me stop doing this.
I was so glad the song I played. That Peter. Was cute.
Which one?
I don't know. I hope you don't remember, like, said, tell me how puzzle. You got there, or
something
like that.
That's called Tell Me It's a Nightmare by Kim Petras.
Tell Me It's a Nightmare by Kim Petras.
Oh, period.
I'll send it to you.
T, I like that.
Peter, when you're ready, you can go ahead and start your placement.
I think I kind of know, like, what I'm going to go for.
Sorry to anybody I put in the bottom five. It isn't personal. It's just getting down to less and less spots. And I'm horribly stressed out.
I just want to say, Peter, I know we had our little scuffle last round, but I feel like we made amends and we came together and on that vote. So I would really appreciate safety.
I agree. And we all voted together that vote. And that was
Great. Number two, I'm going to put Keaton.
Thank you, man. I appreciate it.
No problem.
Peter, I know you saved me last round.
I got you.
And I haven't saved you back yet, but if we can keep this going.
Number three, Lucky.
Yes.
Oh, hey.
Hello, hello.
Peter, I would also appreciate safety. I know that I'm one of the newer persons that you've met, but, you know, I feel like we've got good vibes from each other.
Well, I'm going to put Charles next. I hear you laughing.
I just got shot.
I'm going to put Tom.
Thank you.
Please, Peter. I literally pushed Trevor's name the first
time. Yeah, it's been two rounds now that I've been pretty vocal about not wanting you out, the people I've been pushing you. So I'd appreciate the safety.
Yeah.
Honestly, it's logically the best thing for you to save Brandon.
Like, it's hard between you two. But simply based on the fact that I threw your name out and I feel bad about that, I'm going to put Brandon.
Thank you so much.
And then Virgo in seven. Eight is Angelica. Then I'll do Riley.
Thank you.
And then I'll do Caleb. And Daniel.
I expected. I knew what I did was wrong. Wrong. Dirty. I know. I only did it because you were already in the bottom before.
I know, but it sucks being in the bottom twice in a row.
I feel you. I was there before. Now I'm here again.
Both times. I only got put in the bottom because of the save the first time and then the switch the second time.
Well, now I get to pick a defender.
We have a switch.
Oh, a switch.
Oh, that was exactly what I was thinking last time I was in the bottom, Daniel. I got the defender. Oh, wait, the switch.
The switch.
Josh, can you reveal who the switch is?
Yes. The switch is Virga. Virga's the switch.
Woo. You must change to
congratulations
on the totem pole. The top of the totem pole is off limits.
So I'm obviously going to switch myself. Unfortunately, I think I'm going to do Lucky. I'm going to give Brandon a break from being at the bottom.
Thank you.
Daniel,
tell me who you're switching again.
Hi.
Lucky, please.
Daniel, I know we're in the bottom together, but I know I will save you.
If you pick me, I will save you. You know I like to be transparent.
Daniel,
there are only two saves left
of the totem pole.
Daniel, I'm not in the bottom.
Daniel,
I'm also not in the bottom.
If you pick me,
I'm not on the bottom either.
Daniel, I'm not in the bottom.
Can we go one by one? Can we go one by one? Because we're talking over each other.
All right, we can go order the totem pole. So Keaton should, unless you don't want.
Okay, do you want a Keaton? Yes or no?
I'd be inclined to have it.
Okay. Virga?
I would be down. I feel like there's a lot of conversations happening that I'm not a part of, so yeah.
Charles?
As shown before, I'm not scared to go at the bottom, so I will save you. Period. Plus, I like that you're transparent and I'm transparent. I appreciate that.
Okay, Tom?
I would love it, but yeah, I would love it.
Okay, Brandon?
I'm gonna be real with you. Like, I don't want that temptation. Like, I would save you, but like, I don't want the temptation.
Okay. Okay, then I'm gonna have to pick Tom to be the defender. I'm sorry, Charlie.
There are only two shades left.
I mean, it ain't no shade, no tea.
Tom, you are the defender. You can choose to either save or take power. If you choose to save, it will unleash baggage in the game. If you take power, it will be an automatic elimination.
There are only two saves left.
There are only two saves left in the game. If you can join Josh in one of the breakout rooms and make a decision.
We're going to hell, Tom.
Absolutely.
I'm going to run to the
bathroom.
The way that sentence gets said so casually now, it scares me. We're going to hell now. Here we go.
Wesley, I have a question.
Send the stream link to our chat.
Yes.
I know it's season three, but next to bottom still is not a card, right?
Neither is like top, like second, like to be eliminated. I think that's what he's trying to say.
Good questions.
Why would he tell you that? Why would he tell you that?
Not the dot dot dot.
Wait, what did I miss? I was sending the stream link to my friend who I forgot to
you
send
didn't
it to.
Miss anything. That's the point. Nothing was said.
Yeah, I think that was a shut up and wait and see type of answer.
Exactly. Well, I'm going home.
Oh my.
Ooh, that sounds stuck in my head, baby. I'm gonna perform that. That was cute. Hold on, what her name is? Kim Petras.
Kim Petras, yeah. Tell me it's a nightmare.
Wait,
the whole album.
I know her, baby.
She's a trans cool. queen.
Yeah, she's fucking awesome.
There you go.
Not the flower.
I know I'm not allowed to see this game from an audience perspective, but when I was sending the link to my friend who I've got to send it to, in the group chat, I saw one message. These guys look like they have gone crazy with the character customization option.
I'd keep that to yourself.
Oh my God.
Like, I don't think it was game spoilery, but like, I don't think in the future you should do that, just in case.
Hello, I'm back. If the lights behind me turn green, that means Tom chose to sing. Yeah. If the lights behind me turn red, it means Tom took power in this game. And unfortunately, Daniel will see himself in hell. I'm so sorry, Daniel, you have been eliminated as Tom did choose power. Please make your way to hell, and we will see you later.
Don't worry, I'm not mad. If anything, this is a good setup for you, so have fun with that target on your back. Have fun, everyone. Now I get to go decide the switch.
Bye, Daniel.
Bye, everyone. Make sure to stream Kim Petras. Party till I die. Have a good game.
I respect the move.
Oh my god.
I just wanted him out because he targeted me. But
that was the right play.
It wasn't for the power. It was just to make this next vote a stream like less.
Congratulations. You have made jury. And with that comes a power. I'm going to ask that you unmute because you may have some reactions to this.
Good job, everyone.
Great job.
Oh, yeah, you did it, Lucky. You did it.
Yes.
All right. Congratulations, Tom, on your power.
Thank you.
You must now, your power was, select two people for the vote. Everyone is on the table to be selected, but Tom will choose two players. Those two players will be the only two players up for the vote this round. You can select anyone except for the top of the totem pole, Peter.
You just want me to choose.
Mm-hmm. Two people and they're up for the vote.
Okay.
That flower is so pretty.
Please not me, Uwu.
Both wearing coats. Even the people I put in the top safe. Including
I her. Would not like to.
I'm going to put.
Well, you can do whatever you want.
Yeah, I'm going to put Brandon and Caleb.
Explanation?
It's 10 people, right? And there aren't a lot of options. I have to choose someone. And the other three, I will be honest, were people that have helped me. I'm sorry, Brandon. I'm also a broke college student. I feel your pain.
Apparently, but... you don't, because. But sorry.
We're not good.
It is time for you to strategize.
Let's go.
The breakout rooms are open. Remember, there's a room limit of 5. And if there's any intense drama, please bring it back here so we can watch. Good luck.
Caleb, let's agree that everything that happens is now game.
Yeah.
Obviously, I hate doing this to you, but it's one of us, so.
All right, time to go into the breakout rooms on this.
Oh,
actually, I might stay here for a bit.
Okay.
You can deal with that strat nonsense.
Please vote Caleb. Please vote Caleb, because I do not think I'm a threat, and I literally do not think.
I put Caleb in the bottom for a reason.
I'm not going after anybody. Tom, even after. I think he left. I think Tom left. All right. Please.
I mean, I have absolutely no reason to save Brandon or Caleb, because I have not talked with either of you.
Bucky, I know we haven't talked a lot, but like I want to build something with you, like that's positive. I don't want to be eliminated, especially not
for me. It's this three and Charles. Like I'm open. I got you fours back.
Oh,
I'm gonna join a breakout room, just please. Like
Brandon, I'm voting Caleb.
Yeah, my top of the totem pole is the people that I have back.
Yeah,
I have Virga as well. I just couldn't
think. I have no idea yet.
I think I'm going to send out Caleb because I haven't spoken to Caleb at all.
These people mean absolutely nothing to me.
Caleb's going to be the smarter move here. Caleb's more about a wild ball. And I think Unexposed is going to be played here, and you don't want to vote minority. I would vote Caleb. Caleb will be majority, and I can promise you that. I feel like
Caleb has a lot more allies than Brandon. I don't think Brandon really has anybody.
Well, now that you mention it, Spice Card, yikes.
I know Caleb's close with Riley. I think he's close with Angelica, and he was really close with Brandon.
Look, I have to vote Caleb because I'm pretty sure he's going after me after the first time I played. I like yeeted his entire soul from the game. I'm scared about that. Like,
I'm just so happy that like everybody wants safe.
The only two targets I have are not up for elimination. Angelica, because I just have the sneaking feeling that she doesn't like me.
Yeah.
And then Charles because he put me at the bottom. But that's kind of like
that's valid reasoning. I don't think there's anything wrong with that reasoning.
I do think what I will say about Charles, I love Charles, but he's made the final 2-3 times.
He's really good at the game. He's really good.
And if we let him get to the final 3 again, the chat, YouTube chat, all the fans are gonna yell at us. So
I love it, one of the two.
Or they're going to be really happy.
They might just be like, hell yeah, did it again. Proud of you.
And
if Charles is up at the bottom, we season one,
I felt like if Charles made the end, I had no chance to win. And I did win. Mm. That was only because my pregame friends were in there, like Kyler and Brandon. But I do feel like if he makes the end again, he deserves to win. So we do have to get him out eventually.
Yeah.
So we just got to keep an eye on that. But
we should probably get moving.
Loyal to you two have proven your loyalty. Oh, 100%.
I have nothing against either of you. I really would like to go deep with
both. Yeah.
I'm just scared of the people I put in the bottom at this point. Other than
I think it's less the target someone for the yet.
Yeah.
Final three right here.
Mainly.
Hey Riley, welcome back.
Yeah.
Hello.
I'm gonna go bounce.
Yeah, so am I.
See you, Peter.
Oh, what's the team? Oh, okay.
Oh, Keaton left two.
Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm with two completely new people here. Hi, Molly. Hi, Caleb. How are you doing?
Can I say my name? Can you please be honest?
I'm not sure what to say, but I have heard Brandon saying your name.
Oh, yeah.
Keaton.
I do not have the ability to move rooms. I can only go to the killing room and not move anywhere else.
He's not co-host.
Oh, Wesley Bryant. Oh, thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Best refix. No, you're welcome.
Keaton, can we talk for a second?
Hi.
Can we please, like, I know we're over this whole thing now, but can you please not vote me out?
I don't want to vote you here. I don't.
Thank you.
Hey,
this is a tough situation. Like that was out of left field, and I did not see that being the outcome that was going to be between you two. I thought you would have been safe there, but apparently my read on the game isn't as good as I thought. I've been here for way too long, so I'm going to bounce, but...
Okay. Hey, what's going on in the main room? What's up?
Hey.
Drama.
I do have a question for you. Why switch me to the bottom five? Why?
Okay, because but you're honestly... block right now. I want, like, Riley and Lucky to know, like, I did not put you guys up on that too. Like, it was hard. People were like, just put people in the bottom, but I really want Brandon to go.
That's very Alantis of you.
I don't know what that means.
Not the fake fan, but I will say that since you are a fake fan, we are at a room limit, so wait, that's quirky.
Is this a room limit?
I didn't realize that.
Even in the main room.
Well, I guess.
Well, and then there were six. Oh, and then the time was up. Never mind.
I just want to say Caleb has a lot more connections than I do. I've only played in one mini.
You know, the other minis I played in before I made the final three, I got eliminated very early due to powers. So,
Did I hear powers? I remember the first time you got out. Also,
I just want to say me and Riley obviously have a rivalry, so if you eliminate me, Riley's target is unknown to everybody else.
Brandon's a much bigger player than I am. I don't know if you've watched the first Meet Mini, but he is way better at the game than I am. So.
Please cast your vote to eliminate in your private production chat. After that, if you need to go to the bathroom or anything like that, you can do so.
Caleb made it all the way to final three.
Sister really wants me out. Sister does not like me. I don't know where this rivalry is coming from, but
I everything you said during our last mini, Riley. Like, come on. You called
all I said
me a liar
was that
with Charlie, like I heard that.
Yeah, because it sounded like you
told Angelica that I was
coming for her.
My bad. I was tuned out a little bit.
Not you, Charlie. Like another
I
Charlie.
I heard my name, and y'all know I.
Not
ready,
you.
Baby.
Another Charlie from our last mini. Oh. So I feel like Riley has been out to get me from the beginning because we did not work together, and I just got that vibe that he was going to target me again.
Really? Really?
Yeah,
that's the vibe you're getting? Okay.
You did not work with me, dude.
You took
what
the
are you
first
talking
chance
about?
You could get to come for me.
Because
no,
like,
don't
I don't
your
know
twisted
if
words
you're not
telling
working
me that.
With me.
What?
I don't know if you're not working with me. Like, you betrayed me. You voted me out, dude. You have not, like, even... Oh, pie, Brandon, for the first time. No, you're just silent. Apparently, everyone else is silent. But, like, I don't feel like I have anything to offer you. Like, oh, let's work together because you betrayed me.
I was never, listen, I was not going to come for anyone from my season or whatever. I was going to come in fresh slate, but someone came in and said, oh, she coasted to the end. So then put me in the bottom. Sloppy.
I also had to pick somebody. And like, we had not established our relationship. So like, I don't know what you.
This be spicy.
Give me one moment. Let me see. I need to pull a card for this argument. Let's give y'all a terror.
Well, I'm happy to be.
Also, I want to finish my breakfast, so no more gross mouthfuls for me.
Dang, that's another reason.
If anybody has a secret advantage or an expose that you would like to play, you can play it now. All right, I will reveal the vote.
Good luck, Caleb.
The player going to hell with a majority of the vote Caleb. You can say your goodbyes and leave the chat.
Some of you all are fake as frick. I really wanted to say that word, but I didn't because we're on live. Whatever. Honestly, some of you are not good with me. What? Yeah.
I said, I think we passed the 15 minutes.
Yeah, I think we're past.
Oh, wait.
Well, anyways, goodbye.
Caleb. Wait, before Caleb. You go, it was so hard campaigning against you, dude. I'm really sorry.
Y'all dumb.
I mean, we got to stand an iconic exit.
There he goes. Oh my god. Damn, storming out of the house.
And with that, the miner has left the building.
We have separated the men from the boys.
Well, I am 18, so.
Yeah, there we go.
I'm 19.
19.
1-9-19, yes. Anybody watching? I'm 19.
I am
18. Born in 1991? Is that what you said?
You what? Peter, you turned 18?
Yeah, October 8th, I turned 18.
Your birthday, October 8th?
Yep.
Period. We love a Libra. Thank you very much.
Scorpio.
I might be October 7th.
Finally old enough to apply. Mm.
It is time for the next top of the totem pole challenge. The winner of this will have to place everyone top to bottom. And it's about to get bloody. I need someone to volunteer. Raise your hand if you volunteer. Peter?
I'll go for it.
I'm handing you a knife.
Oh, this is like stab. Okay.
Unfortunately, you are out of the running for the top of the totem pole, but you will get to murder another player. That player will then murder the next player and will keep going until there's only one player left alive. That player will be the top of the totem pole. Does anybody have any questions? All right. Bodies at the floor. Now. Here we go.
So I just say it out.
You sure do.
Riley.
If you will turn your camera off after you've been murdered.
Bye.
This is really hard to do. Sorry, Brandon. Bye.
Also, this is really hard to do. Sorry, Tom.
Didn't feel that hard. Lucky.
What? Excuse me? All right. Charlie, you put me at the bottom last time. I'm gonna have to prevent that from happening again. Sorry.
Oh. I will stab Keaton.
That's a shame. And then
Keaton, the person that you eliminate will not be the top of the totem pole. The other person that you do not select will be the top of the totem pole.
This is a tough decision here. I really do like both of you. Don't want to try and hide that at all. So I don't want this decision to show like, I didn't want this person to win. No, like.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna choose the person I feel overall more comfortable with. So I'm sorry, Virg. I'm gonna let Angelica have top and total.
Worries.
Thank you.
Congratulations, Angelica. You are the top of the totem pole.
I did so much. I worked so hard.
Lord have mercy.
Okay.
Charles, where are you?
That was completely.
Oh wait! Out. Oh, I didn't even realize my screen was off. I didn't realize my screen was off like that.
Explanation, please.
I just had to choose someone. I was also not like blinded by Brandon choosing me. It was just more like I expected it. So I was kind of like.
I mean, did you vote me out over Caleb?
No, actually.
I'm trying to keep you. In this game, like you. Why?
I mean, at the end of the day, Lucky, people had to stab each other. I don't think it's worth it to just sit back and be like, "Why did you stab me?" When we clearly all have to stab somebody.
Like, I'm not going to sit here and yell at Charlie. Charles' strategy was 100% the correct one, given the people left. I'm not going to be mad at him for it.
I'm also understanding when people stab me for like.
What is this? Only three numbers.
Only
three.
Oh. Dang.
Oh, we shouldn't have pointed. No.
And this is why we don't speak. And this is why we don't speak.
That's for you, Charles.
No, I was just playing.
I mean, having less danger spots is good unless you are in them. Like, on one hand, you have more opportunities to be safe, but on the other hand, if you're in that tiny spot.
Wait,
Why don't we just split it 50-50? Is that cool?
All right. It is time for the placement. When you're ready, you can begin.
I would appreciate being safe because I feel like at the end of this last competition, you and I were there and I didn't say anything, but I'm pretty sure, you know, we've had conversations where you know that you wouldn't be at the bottom of my list. So for that reason, I would appreciate one of the top spots. And I've been very vocal about wanting to keep you when people have thrown your name out as well.
Period. That part. Echo. Retweet, copy, paste,
yeah.
Whatever I gotta say.
I mean, I don't know. I don't know how you feel about it, but I did give this to you.
I don't expect to be in the top. Since
it's 3-5, guys. I wish it was 5-3. That would be a lot easier.
I'll just say I don't expect to be in the top since I didn't put you in my top. But
You can, Angelica, you can put me in bottom five, just not the bottom.
Cool. Okay.
That's cool. If you did want to put me in the top, I'd love to, going forward, work together. But if not, I understand.
Yeah, it's 3-5 is not.
Yeah, I get it.
You know, with a switch, there's gonna it's.
Oh yeah.
The switch is being picked by Caleb and.
Daniel.
Let's consider who the biggest threats are.
Yeah.
When you're ready.
Okay. All right. I'll just do it. Let's put Verga at the 2.
Thank you.
Let's go. Fuck. Let's go. Keaton for saving me, or for giving me top, and then Charles. And then we're going Tom, Brandon, Peter, Riley, Lucky.
Okay.
It is time for the switch. Josh, when you're ready.
Is it my time? Are we ready?
It is your time.
The switch is Brandon.
Oh.
I've seen this anime. Several times
you're
over.
You're not lying to me, are you?
No.
Yeah, Brandon. Is that like a fake out like last time?
No, please let me have this. It's Brandon, I swear.
All right, you are the switch. You must switch two positions on the totem pole. The top of the totem pole is off limits.
I'm gonna switch myself.
Brandon, I don't know what it means to you, but I did save you last round. I know you did.
And we've had conversations as well, Brandon. So I hope those were honest ones.
Like, here's the thing. I'm pretty sure you all did vote to save me, and I appreciate that. Though I'm like Keaton and Verga were like, they weren't unwavering with their decision.
Okay, girl, just put me in the bottom. Hurry up. You go ahead and do what you got to do.
You're not at the bottom.
Just put me there. I don't need all the explanation. Go ahead and throw me there.
All right, then you're going at 6.
Thank you. Period.
Sorry for trying to be decent.
I mean, you could be decent, but I don't need the spiel. That's all you have to say is, Charles, I'm
fine. Then go to number 6.
Okay, and I'm there. You see me there, don't you?
Period. I do.
Thank you very much.
I see you right there.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
There we go.
All righty. Lucky, you are the bottom of the totem pole, and you must select someone to be your defender. They can either save you or take power in the game.
All right. So I want to hear opinions. Let's go top to bottom, just like last round, because I like that. That was civil. Let's do it again. No one talking over each other. Okay. Virgo, you can start. Do you want to be the defender or...
Yeah, I would appreciate a chance to prove my loyalty. Like I said, I feel like I haven't been the most in the loop in terms of conversation. So yeah, I feel like any chance to get allegiance to somebody is something that I'll take.
Cool. Keaton?
You can give it to me if you want. It's your choice in the end. I think you know where I am with you. It's up to you.
All right. Brandon?
If you pick me, I will save you. Because I have nothing to lose. I'm not in the bottom.
Okay. Tom?
I would love it, but that's what I said last time. So that's just a warning, if that makes sense.
All right. So, okay, got it. Not picking you. Got it.
It's the bottom. It doesn't make sense to.
Yeah. Charles, I think I already know where I stand with you, so I think I might skip you.
I mean, you can go ahead and skip. You don't have to hear what I got to say, but that's on you and your body. You don't know where you stand with me, but go ahead and stand where you think you stand in, because guess what? You are standing right there now. Thank you very much. Next subject.
Oh, my gosh. I blew that up. Peter?
I mean, you can pick me, and I will save you, but I don't know. You can pick me if you want. I'm not going to throw you out of this game. I already saved you once. I'll do it again, but the other people also said they'll save you, so it's your choice.
I don't like that, but it makes me feel a little bit unsure. Finally, Wiley.
I mean, I feel like with my little argument just now with Brandon, I feel like I'm kind of on the chopping block. So I would probably save you because...
No, you're not.
You're one of my only people that I've really talked to, and I would consider you an ally. So, yeah, I'd keep you around.
Okay. So, at the moment for me, it's between two people. That's how much I've narrowed it down. Please give us a lucky. Shoot, I guess I'll flip a coin or something, or just a mouse. If it lands on the wheel I choose, person A, if it lands on the red skinny thing I choose, person B. All right. See how it goes.
This is how you break a mouse.
No, it's actually kind of soft, actually. I put it on the seat. Anyway, I choose Virga. I totally believe what you say. And yeah, I do want to give you that opportunity to show your loyalty. And yeah, let's do this.
If you'll follow Josh into a breakout room and make a decision.
Yeah.
I'll see you in hell.
No.
Not if you get there first, bit.
Oh!
Come on.
I think it's you.
Well, hello, everybody.
Hello.
I like being yelled at a lot less to curse than I was the last time I played this. It feels really nice about that much.
I will say, Lucky, don't assume. Ass straight up. You did not have to skip me like that, but I mean, go ahead and do you. You wouldn't go pick me anyway. But don't assume, because assuming makes an ass out of you. It don't make an ass out of me, but it makes an ass out of you.
Just as I said a couple rounds before, I am not a good strategist.
It's coming to light.
But if it counts, I was going to send you home.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, that was quick.
Peter's on a business call.
I'm gonna call it now. Peter's a pimp. He's got that vibe. I don't know if anyone else could see it, but I could.
Virga, I'm hoping you made the right decision, and if you did, I will love you forever.
Ooh, into the woods without burial.
I'm shaking.
If the lights behind me turn green, Virga chose to save Lucky. The lights behind me turn red, he chose power.
Oh gosh. Well, that was fast.
Betrayed me.
I'm so sorry, Lucky, you have been eliminated from the totem pole.
Thank you for playing Lucky. You can say goodbyes and then go to hell.
Well, it's been fantastic playing with you. Just a reminder that I am on the jury, so Virga, we'll just see how that works out for you should you make it to the final three.
I understand if you have hard feelings. My plea was a truthful one. I do feel like I am on the outside of a lot of conversations, so I just needed the power to protect myself. I hope you understand.
Nah, I understand. Unfortunately, you have just lost one of the funniest people here. Bye.
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 Bye. Good game, Lucky. Good game.
Bye.
Good game.
Happy for the jury foreman.
Congratulations on your power. Let's go take a look at the placement. All right. Your power is to give immunity to a player that is in the bottom five.
I would really appreciate it.
Be Riley.
Oh my God. Hey, Virga.
Hey! I have treated you
well. I would also appreciate it. I feel like
Virga, I have treated you well in this.
Virga, hey.
I feel like we've had good conversations about this
hey,
game.
Virga. And,
I would love to
forget
immunity this round. My anxiety kills me.
Virga, pick me, please.
That's a stupid
excitement. I would really appreciate it. I've done my best to keep you safe because I really
also, Tom, have you been at the bottom during the vote yet?
Yes.
I knew went home round one. Round two, I was up for the vote.
But I just say, you know, me, Virga, please.
So this is really difficult. I will say that it was some information was brought to me that Peter and Charles have played before. And as much as I would love to save Charles, I can't guarantee that he would pick me over Peter. And for that reason, I'm
going to. Oh, wait, hold up. People are saying that me and Charles.
Wait. Pause. Because there's Charles a lot of people in this room that have played before. No shame, no tea.
Yeah, hold up.
But you played together.
The last time we played together, me and him had open like war against each other. We were on two opposite sides. We just ended up in the end together because that's how the cards ended up folding. We never worked together the whole game. There was a POC alliance, and there was me and my.
So I'm going to make my decision not to be disrespectful. Sorry.
You're fine.
I'm Precious, and I'm going to go ahead and save Riley because they also put some stuff on their face today.
The gag.
For the vote is Tom, Charles, and Peter. Tom, Charles, and Peter are up for the vote.
Yeah, lots of people.
Go ahead and set my timer.
So dumb.
You can now move between breakout rooms. Good luck. Remember, if there's any drama, let us see it back here.
Oh, there will be.
Is there a room limit in this room, or can we talk?
There is a room limit of 5 in this room as well.
Okay, Riley, I feel like I, you know, was very bold by saving you, so I would appreciate it if you evicted Peter. It is what it is.
Why do you want me to go?
It is what it is.
Why do you want me to go? I felt like we had good conversations this whole game. Why do you want me to go?
Because I thought we did as well, and then you put me on the bottom. So
I only
if you're gonna come in a room with me and tell me that we're 4 strong and then put me in the bottom, then I don't really have much.
I just felt like I owed Brandon. I just felt like I owed Brandon because did he leave? Rough.
Yep.
Well, I'll do whatever. I just want to stay here.
Peter, you gotta go push, man. You gotta go. Your name's gonna be thrown out. You gotta go. Riley, we haven't had a conversation this entire game.
Yeah, Hi, how are you?
I'm doing good. Oh my God, this game has been nuts. What the hell?
Yeah, this is very stressful. And I have sensed a theme when I play that I'm just going to be in the bottom the whole time. Hey, so that's cool.
Hi, Tom. Huh?
I did not, like, I'm trying to save you both. So. I don't know, but could you vote Peter?
That's the name I've heard already. So.
Okay, as long as you're cool with it. Because, like, I know we haven't talked recently because of these last rounds, but I'm still on board. Like, Riley, I really like you. And Keaton, obviously, like, I love you. But I do drag. I'll show you my boobs right now if you want to see.
Titties.
I'll cover them up because we're on camera. See, so that's them.
Wow.
But, yeah, I love, yeah. So I just, like, if you're able to vote Peter, I'd appreciate it.
I feel like you're gonna be the counter, so I didn't run. I bet you got.
Okay,
I got you.
Well, if you got
I'm
me,
I'm gonna go ask around. But right now, I am leaning Peter. So that's just the tea. Okay, bye.
Did they leave? Okay.
Yeah. Peter, you cannot stay here long. Like,
I'm trying to go everywhere, but it's obviously going to be Angelica, Virga, and Riley against me. It comes down to you, Brandon, Charlie.
Do you have a power? Straight up, do you have a power?
I don't have anything.
You're probably going.
Okay.
I'm going to be blunt with you. I think you're just going to go.
Please vote Tom, okay?
Here's the thing. I'm going to tell you, if the majority is very hard on you, I might have to vote you for my own ass. You need to understand it's only if it's hard majority on you, because the exposed card is going to come out this round more than likely. Okay. I don't want to lie to you.
I think I have Brandon and Charles on Tom. That'll be 3 plus 4. And other than that, the other people in the game, it's going to be very close.
Get them to come here. I am not leaving here, okay?
All right, it might tie 4-4.
Get them to come here. I am not leaving this room. Okay. Well, I'm feeling really good. I haven't been nominated yet, and that shouldn't happen. I'm loving this. The boy is sitting here near endgame again, not being nominated. This happened last time. It happened again. Really happy where I am in this game. I feel real confident that I could make it to the end. I just got to run it out and not sheep someone like I did last time to Derek. But I'm feeling really, really good. I almost didn't play because there's still the thing in my computer. But, like, let's go. I am fired up. I am trying to play it cool as I can. But in the end of the day, I got to do what I can. I got to do what I can in order to make it to the end of this game. I don't know what that is at this point. But all I know is I'm going to keep fighting until either I'm out or I'm sitting in the final three and I get to plead my case. And I think I got a really good shot right now. I haven't had power or anything yet. I'm still safe every round. The only power I've had was giving Angelica the win. And honestly, I feel like that was obvious, and I'm glad that she did save me. She probably shouldn't have. But I'm actually going to stay here because I'm not afraid. Yo, I've just been chilling here the entire time. I've not moved.
Well, listen. Don't vote me out.
What are you doing?
I have no idea. That's why I'm torn. I've heard
Peter think he has you. Peter thinks he has you to vote Tom. Does he?
Okay. I mean, I'm not opposed to that. Are you voting Tom?
If the numbers are there, yes. I did tell him openly, if there's a hard majority, I am voting him because there's an exposed card and I do not want to vote incorrectly.
Okay.
I'm not voting you, though. Like.
Okay, just not. Okay. This is, like, ugly.
I don't know what's going on. I have not left this room.
Well, hi. This is a dual confessional now. Charles. This is stressing me out. Okay, let me go
back. I'm going to run too now. Yeah, I'm going
to go back to the party.
Hi, everybody. Welcome to the Luke Show. You already know I was waiting for this moment. I was waiting to provide the entertainment. Hello, hello, everybody. Let's get these thoughts rolling in the chat. Let's get these questions going. Let's get the tea spilling. What are our thoughts? What are our opinions? What are our motivations for this fabulous Friday evening? No, Luke, they were taking your time. So hi, I'm back. That was just a little mishap. People coming in for the spotlight. I understand.
What was that?
What? I hid myself. Because I'm not supposed to be on camera if people are in the room. Well.
This isn't an optimal vote. This is not great. Like, however it shakes. Like, I don't know.
Virga, I don't know why you're pushing so hard for me. I genuinely was never after you. It was a hard decision, and I only put Brandon in that spot because I said his name over Matthew and whoever else was in that vote. That was
sorry.
Virga is mad that I put her in the bottom spot and like the people I put in top, and I'm saying it was a very hard decision between them and you, but the reason I chose you was because I said your name. I felt like I owed that to you.
Oh, yeah, totally. I'm not upset. I want to be clear. We're just playing a game, and ultimately, people have shown loyalties, and you haven't. And That's just what happened. You know, it's nothing personal. Like, I hope we have a good night after you log off. But
he's not logging off. He's got like whoever's not that he's leaving, but whoever's leaving is going to
going to hell.
Very hard. Just
to going to
cast
hell.
Your votes to eliminate. If you need to use the bathroom or anything like that, you can do so after you cast your vote to eliminate. Good luck.
Can you guys hear my fan? Just out of curiosity.
No.
Good. Are you down to do the thing we talked about?
I was boiling, so.
Yeah. When we was in that form. No? Okay. That's fair enough.
I'm sorry.
What was the thing, Peter? Was it me?
Yeah, it was you.
I figure.
It was my last minute ditch effort. I'm going home at this point.
It's not ideal. It's three people to choose from.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, and I feel like we got from like a really big room to a smaller one really quick, fortunately, you know, and before I realized they were
I will say I had one target coming into this round. It was Lucky, because I felt like I wasn't connecting. I wasn't connecting with Lucky.
Lucky felt that way about you. It's a good call.
Yeah, there you go.
I feel like it's kind of about everyone.
Now it's harder, you know?
Me out because I literally have nobody. Everybody's sending me home. People can say I'm a threat because I'm a winner, but there's other people here that's made it very far into the game multiple times.
No, just go ahead and say it. No need to sugarcoat it.
I love everyone going after Charles when not actually saying Charles's name. No, that's
Peter, pause. Let's just lay it all out on the table. Every single time I've played this game, I've made it to the final three, except the one time I got taken back.
That wasn't directed only
at you. Listen,
who else are you directing that at?
Wait, Peter. It's not shade towards you. This not shade towards you. This just people been kind of beating around the bush. Now I want to say my name. Don't be scared. Just say it. Everybody know. I don't think
Peter,
it's a secret.
I will say this doesn't the way I chose to vote here had nothing to do with you being a winner.
Yeah, I know.
That was not. It was just that I had to choose between three people.
I know you've been very vocal about that the whole time.
The votes go like it's stupid reason to target me.
Yeah, I agree with that, Peter. I wasn't targeting you for being a winner. Simply, our relationship just wasn't as strong as everybody else's, and I hope you understand that.
Yep.
Shut up, Peter. I hate you.
I love you, Charles.
I just open rooms, but do not leave this call.
This is a rough outcome, but at least I can watch a movie tonight.
What are you gonna want?
4 out of 2.
Oh.
I'm very excited for that. I know I'm going home at this point. It's all love. Like, I'm doing whatever I can to save myself.
And I mean, you might not, so we'll see.
I am.
You know, last one was surprising.
I don't know which way to vote at this point. I threw both of their names out there to different people. And like, I did throw your name out, Charlie, but it was only because I didn't feel like Tom was getting any.
If anyone has a secret advantage or an expose you would like to play, you can play it now.
I'll do an expose.
All right, Tom, tell us what you have.
I have, oh my God, I got to scroll up. I have the total public vote. If you play it, you will all vote out loud.
All right, that means one at a time, you will cast your vote out loud. When I call your name, please tell us how you voted. Up first, Peter.
I voted Tom.
Tom?
I voted for Peter. Sorry.
Charles?
I thought Tom was blushing about this expose card, so this is gonna be awkward. I'm lying, I voted Peter.
Sorry, I had to answer a question. Up next, Brandon, how'd you vote?
You're on mute, Brandon.
I was told about the expose and like, I just didn't have the heart in me to vote out Peter. So I voted out Tom, I'm sorry.
Riley.
I voted out Peter. Sorry.
Angelica.
I voted Peter.
Virga.
I voted for Peter.
Keaton.
You know what I told you, Peter? I voted for you.
All right. And with majority of the votes, Peter, you have been eliminated. You can say your goodbyes and head on over to hell.
Well, I have fought harder than anybody just to stay on this game. I'm proud of myself for surviving the first round. I'm proud of myself for surviving the second round. I knew coming into this being a winner, which granted, that isn't the reason I got targeted. Multiple of you said that, but I didn't think I was going to get farther just based off of that. All hail Charlie. You're a way better winner than I could ever be. And that isn't just flattery. Like, you're the best.
I mean, your win is still debatable, but...
I know. But, Keaton, love you, man. Sorry we didn't get to go farther in this, but things shake down like... I don't want to take forever. I'm sorry for taking forever. Brandon, good luck. Thank you for voting to keep me. I really appreciate it. Loyal as hell. Love you. Good luck, Virga.
Oh, guys. I didn't want to vote you out. Leslie, turn it down.
Angelica, you're awesome. Riley, you're awesome. Good luck to the rest of you. I will be on and off the stream trying to watch and see what happens.
Thank you, Peter.
Peter, I tried for as long as I could. I love you, man.
Oh, yeah. I go to hell, right? Yeah, I love you, Keaton. It's all good. Good luck, everybody.
What the hell? That's so funny.
Just as a warning, that was the music that they play at the award shows when your speech is too long. That is why the volume turned up. So next time that happens, please don't mail to me. Thank you so much.
Don't do that, Peter.
Kyle, yeah, I've been giving Peter trash about his win since he won.
He's giving himself trash. He said he only won because he had friends.
I didn't even watch his movie.
I mean, he had friends, and, you know, he took credit for moves he didn't make. Ooh, my chest. It hurt.
Wow.
Ooh-woo? Ooh-woo.
What is
ooh-woo? It is time for your next challenge.
Oh, my God.
Here's how it works. I'm going to show you scrambled words. You're going to need to send the correct words, unscrambled, to your Skype production chat. Josh, if you can give us some music. Oh, he's... looks like he's in hell. He can get it when he's back. I'm going to share my screen and show you the scrambled words. The viewers watching, you can feel free to try to solve these yourself. It's a little spooky. Here we go. The challenge is on.
Ah, that's not what I meant to do. Whoops.
We have a winner. Congratulations to Keaton. You are yes! the next top of the totem pole.
Yes. Wait, what was that, number one? What
Michael Myers.
Michael Myers.
What was three?
God damn it.
Only one I needed.
I didn't get three. What was three?
Three was the
Hocus
one.
Pocus.
Ah, I love that movie.
Michael Myers, Halloween, Hocus Pocus, Fright Night, and Haunted.
Oh, they were all movies. I was so...
Wow. Oh, were they? Oh, wow. I didn't know that. I didn't know like three of those were movies. I just saw words.
I thought Haunted and Halloween was just Halloween words. I don't know.
That's all I got, were Haunted and Halloween. I sat there and was like, wow.
I got Haunted, Halloween, and Fright Night. I was working on the other
one. Four I thought was frightening, and I'm like, wait a second, there's two words. What's going on here?
It was Fright Night.
I thought that meant there were two ways to spell a word, and I was wrong. So, it's what a fun time. Well,
it's a five to production.
I still like your movie. I still like the box you're in. I think it's a great box.
Like this box? I like this box. This box is great. I like this box. Okay, I'm just waiting for the thing, honestly, because I like half know what I'm doing.
Give us a moment. When we're ready, we will share the screen. Thank you.
Okay.
Establish something good last round.
All right, here we go. It is time for the placement when you're ready.
Okay. So with so few people left, at this point, it's got to be more strategy than anything else. So when I do this, know that it's just because of what's happened in this game. I only have one safe spot, and I got to give it to the person that has been really good with me, riding with me for a while. Charles, I'm going to put you at two. Tom, I'm going to put you at three. You've also been really good with me, and I do not, and like, I want to show that by putting you here. And then Brandon, I'm going to put you at four because of just the fact that I think we have been decent with each other. And Angelica, five, I did save you. And I wanted to repay that. I don't want to put you at the bottom. And then between you two, one of you have had decent conversation with, and one I addressed it last time. I had very little conversation. So Berg, I'm putting you at six, and Riley, unfortunately, I'm putting you at the bottom.
Yep.
Time for the switch. Josh, if you have that.
The switch is Keaton.
Yep.
All right, Keaton, you must change two positions on the totem pole. The top of the totem pole is off limits.
I'm not going to disrupt my own totem pole. So I am just going to switch three and four, Tom and Brandon.
Understandable. Good job, Brandon.
All right, Riley, you are the bottom of the totem pole. You must select someone to be your defender. They can either save you or take power in the game.
I'll save you.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, I'm not going to save you. Don't pick me.
It's okay. I did the same thing to you last time, so it's okay.
Save you.
Is that true, T?
That's true, T.
Okay. This is the hard choice, but I think that this person will do the right thing, and I'll choose Angelica.
All right. Please follow Josh into a breakout room.
I'm going to hell, guys.
Yeah, you are.
Meet me in hell. I'll see you in hell.
Fishy, fishy.
Good luck.
Woo!
Can we play that? Oh, no, Josh gone. I really like that song by that Kim Petras. That was cute. It's stuck
Kim
in my head.
Kim Petras is dead.
That whole album is really good. It's like a Halloween album.
That's like some stuff I will perform, baby.
Yeah, that's good.
How small?
Fine.
I don't know what I was going to say. Look at this fish.
Charles, I want to know, would you have actually saved me?
Just honestly, girl, I can't even lie. I don't know. Okay. You know, that's the thing that you say. I would have went up in there and been like, I was leaning towards save, but I don't know. The power probably would have tempted me. I can't even lie to you.
You're good. I kind of felt that, so. Yes.
If the lights behind me turn red, that means Angelica chose to take power. If they turn green, that means she chose to save. She's chosen power. I'm so sorry, Riley.
No, that's okay. I kind of felt that was coming, and I really wanted to give you that power. So I am rooting for you and Verga. So, and I'm going to take off my wig because holy shit. Thank you guys. It was really fun. Brandon, again, nothing. There's no tea between us.
Oh, absolutely none. Yeah. Fact that we got this far together as like enemies is just itself. So
thank you for playing, Riley.
Yeah, well, bye guys. See you in season 4. I mean,
don't try to steal my joke from the last minute.
What a fine group of six.
Hi, welcome to Cheesecake Factory.
Moves at a nice pace. I like that.
It is nice. I have to wake up at 6 a.m. tomorrow. So. Okay,
Josh, I have to wake up 7 a.m. I'm happy about this.
I got work at 8 o'clock, but I'm in L.A., so it's 7 o'clock right
now. I heard Josh Calhoun.
Unleash that power.
Not me being
Angelica, your power is a second switch.
Period.
Well,
you can now make a switch. You cannot switch the top of the totem pole.
Does the bottom go home?
No.
We'll
be going the bottom is just in the vote.
Well, this is obvious.
Girl, I
mean, there's only one choice here. I switch myself across, make sure I'm safe, and then we'll see. Yeah. That's the only move.
I know. I literally. Yeah.
I don't think I'm there.
Okay. Wesley, I heard number 5 was special this round.
Who told you that?
My tarot cards told me. I asked them. Oh, look, 5 is at the bottom. Oh my God.
Girls.
Well, she lied. Anywho, you 4 are up for the vote. You'll have a limited amount of time to strategize. Everyone is up for the vote except for Keaton and Angelica. Good luck.
See you out there, folks.
See ya.
See you on the battlegrounds.
Hi, Brandon.
All right, literally the only reason I voted for you was because you told me about that. Like, I 100% knew Peter was going home. I'm really
sorry. I'm an honest person. Like, I totally understood if you come for me.
And I did not. I didn't tell anybody about your expose. So
yeah. Oh, I told people. I don't hold grudges. Like I'm not smart enough to remember what I did 2 rounds ago. So
we're clean slate. We both did something to each other. We're good. I literally, it's getting down to that point, Charles. I mean, it's just us three and him. So. Yeah. I don't want to see you go, Verga. I don't want to see you go, Tom. That's just what I'm gonna do. And if you guys want to stick with that. Good. If you don't, like, so I'm gonna go see what it
wants. Okay, yeah, Keaton, what are I know it's a difficult decision and I'm not trying to put like more blood on your hands, but are you leaning towards anyway? If you are leaning anyway,
I wanted Riley out. I got what I wanted with this round.
Okay,
at this point it's whatever does happen. I'm I'm going to listen and not say much this round. I'm going to be completely real because at this point, this is the group of people that I really wanted here. I think we all deserve to be at this point. So I'm happy. I'm really happy with what this is. I don't have much stake in this, however, so I don't really want to put myself in even more blood than I should.
Yeah, totally. Cool. Yeah, I'm really glad we all made it here, too. It felt like a lot faster than I thought it would, you know?
Oh, this is much faster than the last time I played. Really happy for that.
You're good with me. I know that last round was, like, weird because you had the option to save, but I know how weird it is to have power and have to use it. So, you're good with me. I would prefer to do Brandon, honestly.
Okay.
I'm also good with Charlie, honestly. I would like it not to be us because I like your makeup.
Let's go into that room with everybody, then, and see what's happening.
Oh, are they all there?
Yeah. I hope we're good. I hope I'm good with you, Keaton, but
yeah,
no worries.
I'm staying here. I don't need to move. Why does me have to move? Me no move. Like, come on. Okay, so I shouldn't have won that because I knew that I was getting Switch 100% of the time. I was literally saving Peter all the time, and then Lucky had good vibes with me, even though I wanted Lucky out. Like, come on. I was getting Switch 100% of the time there. There's no way I don't. So winning this power was misstep, but I needed Riley out because now it just puts me in a fantastic position going into the final three. Granted, Charles is going to be there, but I think I actually have a better game than Charles. So, I'm not worried. Like, hey guys.
Okay, Tom. I'm not voting you out.
Who?
Tom.
Okay.
Just to be out there, just to be vocal, just to
as
be
long public. As you're, if, yeah. Okay.
Are you gonna vote me out?
Like, let's be honest. I want to know.
Probably so. Yeah.
I'm voting you out too, dude. Like, I don't want to be fake anymore.
There's probably a secret advantage still out there.
I don't have it, so.
So, who are y'all thinking about voting? Tom and Verga?
I've only heard
there the is a room limit. We're at the max. In there the is six.
I'll leave you off. It's fine. I'll just chill.
I guess since it's like it is out of the open, Charlie, no disrespect, it's probably going to be either me or you, so.
I just asked that it not be me.
I asked that it not be me too, because at least I haven't won the game.
Okay, Virga, it's one of us.
No shade, no tea. Yes, I did win, but I personally don't think that's an excuse to target me. But.
Well, I mean, you've gone far in every game you've played, so I'm not trying to be like, that's obvious why I should get you up, but you are really good at this game. And I don't think I've rubbed people the wrong way. Like, I don't know what chance I have to win because I literally haven't done anything. But, like, y'all can just decide amongst yourselves. It's in your hands. You're muted.
I feel like it's in the hands of the four people on the bottom. Wherever that majority goes, it's probably what the majority is. So I'm just kind of – that's why I haven't left. I'm waiting to figure that out.
Okay, Tom, please don't do this to me. If you vote me out over Charlie,
I mean, he's good.
I don't know how I'm winning the game. I haven't been doing it.
I get that. I totally get that, Brandon. I will tell you, this is my hesitation. I've wanted to keep you in this game this whole time. I like literally.
Don't yeah, I felt that.
Naveet was supposed to play this game, Brandon. And when I told
me.
No, I texted her as soon as we got on the call and I was like, yo, Brandon's playing. And she's like, oh my God, do make sure you work with him. I'm like, blah, blah, blah. Here's my issue. I think the jury.
Oh, please don't vote me out.
Here's my issue right now at this point at this final six. I think
you don't want it to be. You what? I think
the jury really likes you. That's my issue. What? I'm being honest. I'm putting it out there.
Like Sky, like I don't even remember their name.
Who's Sky?
Angelica, what are you leaning towards?
The person who dressed as a girl, like I don't even remember their name.
Lucky, that's Lucky.
Lucky.
Who's Sky?
Like me?
No, I'm really bad at names, but like.
No, Abrina, I'm telling you, that's my hesitation. I understand your argument of wanting to vote Charles because Charles has won the game. I worry about you with the jury. It's just, I'm telling you, that's where
I just don't see it. I don't know what.
They do seem to really like you. Everyone that leaves vote like wishes you well specifically.
I think that's targeting.
Hey, I want to throw this out there. Lucky dresses like a
guy. They go by he, him pronouns. Continue. Thank you.
Yeah.
Well, Josh. Josh, Lucky literally said, yeah, that's why I said that.
Well, before we
all not think that Charlie's going to get the jury votes? Because, like, he's also a winner.
No, I understand that argument as well. I do. I get it.
Like, Angelica, please don't screw me again.
Well, okay, I need to know what Tom and Bear. Don't screw you again. I've never screwed you.
I was like, again.
Bitch, give me my crown.
I didn't vote for you. I voted Josh.
Please cast your vote. Eliminate.
We don't speak about our exacted on
Berga, you. Tom, please consider who I'm up against and literally who could win this game again.
We all could win the game.
They're probably saying that because
not of Angelica. Out.
I mean, no, it's no shade, no tea. I think
Riley's not gonna vote for me. You think Riley's gonna vote for me?
Probably not, actually. That's a boy.
I mean, I think a lot of us have done bad things to people on the jury.
Yeah, well, I don't know what's Charles.
I mean,
Tom, please do not vote me out. I did not vote you out.
I know, but he's like, don't you guys see what he's doing? He's paving a way to the end now. Like,
are you not paving a way to the end? We
how
literally
are we paving a way. Riley's gonna probably convince all the jury not to vote for me, dude.
We are literally all paving a way to the end at this point.
Whose argument's going to be stronger? I've made it here again. I've made it here before. I won before. And
okay, now pause,
again.
Pause. At the end of the day, no matter if I make it to the end, I ain't really done much this game. Oh. So even if I make it to the end, all I can say is, oh, okay. I've made it here before. I have lost every time I made it to the end, other than that one time.
Okay.
So I think the whole idea of...
You are extremely good at this game, and if these people do not vote you out, dude, you're going to win the whole thing.
Extra votes to eliminate.
Please make the smart decision.
Discuss your votes to eliminate.
I'm in a box.
Y'all think Riley is going to vote for me at the end? He literally told me, yeah.
Well, I don't think that. I agree.
Well, Keaton, I hope you keep me.
Keaton, we've never had anything bad between us this entire game, and I've shown that to you when I've, like, worked together with you on votes. Like, please don't do me dirty like this.
I'm in a box.
Are you like literally talking about in a box?
I'm gonna go get a beer. That,
I like no. Like, that's
a, can I get one?
This is a box. You know that, right?
Josh, may I get one?
Yeah.
Yes. Run and get your water. Run to the bathroom. I do have the votes. Please make it quick.
He is really gonna vote for me.
Okay, as we're here for just a moment, there's a group of people that said they were gonna watch me tonight, and I really hope they still are. Dreamland, if you're watching, thank you. I love you guys.
What up, Dreamland?
Like, and then I think Sequestar at this point also is, it deserves a shout out this late.
No, I get it. Hey,
Kevin, no, I'm just playing.
You're probably watching too. Guess gotta say it, you know.
Good and loyal friends.
Shout out 420 fam. That's not a mini.
Our buddies.
Nobody.
Shout out my mom. I know she's not watching. Shout out my roommate. This is his room, Parker.
Oh my God, George! I know you were watching, but I wish you.
His name is Parker, Angelica.
All of the votes are in. If anyone has a secret advantage or an expose that you would like to play, you can play it now. I'll reveal the vote.
As he mutes.
I know, Wesley, you're muted.
Yep, I was just preparing something. All of the votes are in. And with a majority of the vote,
don't have a majority. It tied. Oh. Just a second, please. All right, sorry for that. Little suspense. All right, the tie was between Brandon and Charles. You two will now go up for a revote. You two will not vote. Everyone else will vote. You can either vote out Brandon or vote out Charles. If you tie again, the top of the totem pole will be safe. The two people in the tie will be safe, and we will have a random draw as to who is eliminated. You are now allowed to have 60 seconds and 60 seconds only to publicly strategize right here. Then you will cast your votes and we'll see what happens. Your 60 seconds starts now.
I'm going to say this before everything gets insane. I'm top. I don't have any risk. I'm going to mute myself. You guys talk.
Wait, Keaton, how are you voting is the question. Because you still have a vote.
I have no risk of leaving. I'm going to stay quiet.
Okay.
Do not think I should leave this game because I've not won any challenges. I've not won this game before. I've not made it as far as I have now. And I'll say the jury loves me. Like, after this, like, I don't know if I have Charlie's vote. I don't know if I have Riley's vote. I don't know if, like, you guys are making the scenario and I just, like, don't understand it.
We only have a minute. I have a question. Who voted to evict Charles?
I did.
I mean, yeah, but...
Angelica, did you vote to evict Charles? Because I didn't. And it looks like you did.
Angelica, can you not vote me out here?
I'm willing literally to do
it. I was the other vote. I'm not flipping. I was the other vote for Charles. I am not flipping. You know what?
Charles doesn't vote for people who vote him out. That's not a thing Charles does. He doesn't vote for people in the end that vote him out. But Charles does have an advantage. And if Charles uses that advantage to get me out, I'm going to hate myself for not taking
I voted Charles too. I'm not flipping my vote.
That's Charles, with your advantage. Charles, with your advantage.
What's your advantage, Charles?
What's your advantage?
It's an expose.
No, it's not, because there's no advantage.
Your 60 seconds is up. Please cast your votes now. You are not allowed to unmute and talk. Please mute. Cast your vote.
I don't know if you'll go, but you're going to be real mad at me for a little while.
All right. I have the votes. With a majority of the votes.
Aye.
Charles, you have been eliminated. You can say your goodbyes and go to hell.
Yes, before I leave, I just want to remind everyone in this room and everybody that's ever played before, y'all will never do it like me. I mean, I'm literally like one of the best people to ever play this mini game. I've played, what, 5 times, Tech Evac once, final 3 times. Now I'm at the final 5. Yes, I did have an advantage. Good job. Y'all flushed it out. This is the first time I have ever been voted out of a Totem Pole mini. Not many people can say that. You know, people usually flop miserably. I don't do that. So congratulations, Angelica. You know what? I can't even be mad. As soon as I told you my advantage, I left the room. I said, Angelica's about to vote me out. I already know this. I ate this up. Congratulations to whoever wins. The Switch. They already know they're going to be the Switch. And if you don't think it's going to be you, 9 times out of 10, it won't. And if you second guessing, it's not going to be you.
Bye. Bye, legend.
Bye, Charles. Bye. Thank you for playing.
Bye, Charles.
I love you.
Thank you so much, Keaton and Angelica. Thank you so much. Oh my god,
dude!
And the people that flipped, and the people.
There's a winner right there. Come on, like, so one of the best player mini wise to play this game. You can't not take the shot when you have the chance.
And y'all voted me out.
I was going to be a tie. I was worried about a tie, and then once I found out it was a tie, it was fine.
Yeah, but I wasn't going to go to a wheel. Are you kidding?
Holy crap.
I didn't know
if you go over a wheel over a winner who has admitted to this game that he is one of the best to ever play.
Congrats. You've made it to the final 5. And it is time for your final challenge. Get ready.
How do we get ready?
All right. For this challenge, you will need to listen closely. You are not allowed to take notes. I need to see your hands. You'll need to listen closely. Josh, when you're ready for this final challenge. Listen closely. Josh, can you turn it up slightly, please? I need to see your hands.
There was a little girl named Tilly who was afraid to go to bed. Nothing bad had ever happened to her, but somebody had told her some scary stories, and after that, she was afraid. One night, she really did hear something. She lay in bed, listening. And she heard a very quiet voice say, "Tilly, I'm coming up the stairs." The next night, Tilly asked her mother if she could keep the light on for a while. But her mother said, "Nonsense, darling." Nothing happened that night, so Tilly did not ask again. But the next night, while Tilly was lying in bed, afraid to go to sleep, she heard a little voice say, slowly, "Tilly, I'm on the first step." Tilly was too scared to get up and look. The next night, she heard the little whispering voice say, "Tilly, I'm on the second step." Tilly got more and more scared each night, but everybody told her, "Oh, that's nothing." Now there were 8 steps in the staircase, and every night Tilly heard the voice, "Tilly, I'm on the fourth step. Tilly, I'm on the fifth step." Until one night, she heard the voice say, "Tilly, I'm in the hall." Tilly was so frightened she couldn't eat her breakfast the next morning, and she couldn't eat her supper that night. The next night, Tilly was lying awake in bed, and it was not very long before she heard that horrid little whispering voice say, "Tilly, I'm at the door." The next night, it said, "Tilly, I'm in the room." Tilly was too scared even to scream for her mother. The next night, the voice said, "Tilly, standing by the bed." And the next night, "I've got you."
All right. For this challenge, I'm going to ask you a question. You will then send your answer to this question in the Skype production chat. The first player to send the correct answer will get a point. We have 7 questions.
We have a tiebreaker if it's needed. You can unmute. Good luck. For your first question. At the beginning of the story, why was Tilly afraid to go to bed? At the beginning of the story, why was Tilly afraid to go to bed? The correct answer was, someone had told her scary stories. No one got it correct.
Is that just one answer per round?
That's correct. Next question. On night one, what did the voice say to Tilly? On night one, what did the voice say to Tilly? All right, the correct answer was, Tilly, I'm coming up the stairs. No one got that answer correct. Question three, on night two, what was Tilly's request to her mother? On night two, what was Tilly's request to her mother? The correct answer was to leave the bedroom light on. Angelica was first, and she gets a point. Question four. On night two, what did the voice say to Tilly? On night two, what did the voice say to Tilly? Correct answer was nothing. Angelica was first. She gets her second point. The next question. On night three, what did the voice say to Tilly? On night three, what did the voice say to Tilly? The correct answer was, Tilly, I'm on the first step. Tom was first with the correct answer. He gets a point. How many steps were in the staircase? How many steps were in the staircase? Correct answer was 8. Tom was the first one with the correct answer. Tom gets his second point. We're tied at 2-2. The final question. The night the voice got Tilly, she did not do something all day that day. What did she not do? The night the voice got Tilly, she didn't do something at all that day. What did she not do? The correct answer was eat. Virga was first with the first point. That is all for the seven questions. We have a tie between Angelica and Tom, and we are going to a tiebreaker. For this one, you will need to send me a number. The person that gets the closest without going over will be the top of the totem pole. After Tilly asked to leave the lights on,
her mother had a response to her. How many letters was in her response? After Tilly asked to leave the lights on, what was her mother's response? How many letters? Angelica said 12. Tom said 14. The correct answer was? Nonsense, darling. 15. Congratulations, Tom. You are the final top of the totem pole.
Yes.
Thank you.
I thought it was nonsense, dear.
I had no clue. I just guessed.
I thought it was don't be ridiculous.
I knew it was nonsense.
Wow.
Congrats.
Thank you. Last time I played this game, I got fourth, and I'm glad. It feels good to move up a little.
You're welcome.
Thank you. I blame Wesley for getting me out of that game, I'm gonna be honest. Wow, this is difficult. There's gonna be a switch at the end of the day. I don't know who Charles is gonna pick, and it was Charles and Riley, so I don't know who they're gonna pick. I know who they're not gonna pick.
That switch is not going to be me, I can tell you that much.
With Riley on there, like, I'm not.
It is time for the final placement. When you're ready.
I'm gonna put Keaton. Angelica. And Virga. And then Brandon. Sorry,
can I just say, if you do get me out of here, you're making a totem pole mistake. Let me tell you that. You think you're beating, like, all these other guys? Yay!
I'm pretty confident in my
decision. Okay, Tom.
I'm pretty confident. I think it's
harder. Let's get to the switch.
There is a switch, yeah. That's why I don't really want to see much.
Yoo-hoo! I have a switch. And the switch is Angelica.
Spice it up.
Hi. I didn't expect that.
I did.
Yeah, I thought Charles would be mad.
No, Charles said this person 100% knows who it's going to be, and based on what he said, it was going to be you. Like, he wasn't mad at you. He respected it.
Well, you're going to be mad at me because I'm switching Brandon and Keaton.
I ain't mad. I expected that, too.
You are the bottom of the totem pole. You must select someone to be your defender. They can either save you or take power in the game.
Well, it seems unlikely that I do end up staying here, but I feel like there is only one option I can pick at this point. Brandon, I am picking you, but I want to follow with this. I did vote. I have never wrote your name down the entire time. I have voted with you, and I voted with you both times there at 6. You would not be here if it was not for me. I hope that you understand that and decide to keep me here, but if not, I do understand.
Thank you for, like, giving me the thing. I've been on the bottom so much in this game.
Thank you so much, Brandon. I will see you in hell with your decision.
Angelica, no hard feelings. Final 5. I get it.
We can't hear you, Angelica. But
can you hear me now?
Yeah.
Yes.
I thought Brandon would pick me as the defender, and I didn't.
I mean, whatever it is, like, Keaton, I love you.
Yeah, this is so fun. Like, there's no one you want out of the game at this point, you know?
No, like, I felt really good with, like, the final 6. So, at that point, I was not mad about whoever does end up getting to the end. I ain't mad no matter what happens. This is good. This is going to be a good ending no matter what. It's going to be a fun time.
It's going to be me. It's a Britney Spears song.
Thank you.
I just wanted people to know I wasn't like.
I didn't know when you were born, but that's fine.
1998, a great year.
I was in third grade.
Oh,
God.
That was my favorite grade, honestly.
Maybe fourth.
I'm sleepy. Oh my goodness.
We're almost done.
I know.
So this is a good, nice pace. I like it. I definitely smudged this a lot with my hand.
How dare you?
The way I get to find hot glue really soon because that thing is still chilling.
Yeah, that's scary.
Like I literally like 7:50. I sit down. This thing is just chilling in between the couch. I sit. I yank. I pull it up, and the jack is gone.
Oh shit!
What the reason my image was sideways at the start was because I was prying with anything I could to try and get it out, and the more I took, the more I put it in.
Ooh.
This is Halloween. This is.
I hate scary things. So
I'm back. Hello. Can you all hear me? Yeah.
Yes.
If the light's behind me.
You gotta come on camera.
I got a spill. Thank you. If the lights turn red, he chose power. If they turn green, he chose save. Keaton, I'm so, so sorry.
I'm very sorry, dude. It is literally the final five.
No, dude, you're the only person there I can pick, and it makes more sense for you to pick power than save. I'm not mad. This was the first time I was at risk the entire game.
Can I just tell you, I watched your mini, and I was rooting for you so hard. I'm very sorry I had to do this to you.
Hey, I appreciate that you watched and were rooting for me. I appreciate it. There's no hard feelings here. Much love to all of you. And I'll be back very soon to help decide a winner. Good game, guys.
Thank you for playing.
Good game, Keaton. Good to meet you.
Bye, Keaton. Rubik's Cube out.
Oh, no.
All right. There's only one power left, and it's going to be some tea. Or should I say a bloodbath? Brandon.
Yes, Wesley.
Pick one player. All of their previous votes in the game will be read out loud.
I'm gonna go with Tom.
Okay.
All right, Tom, all of your previous votes will be revealed.
Can I say them?
I was going to ask you to.
Oh, amazing.
It'd be a dramatic reading, though.
Yeah, I do a competitive speaking. I love this. Okay. Peter. Brandon. Caleb. Peter. Brandon. Charles. And that's it. Did I need to say the rounds? I don't really recall.
No, that was in order. That was good.
Oh, Peter's back. Final five.
Always walking that dog. So much exercise.
All right. And with that, it is time for the vote. Everyone except Tom is up for the vote. You have a limited amount of time to strategize. You only have one open breakout room and this one. Good luck.
I'll move.
Okay.
The killing room is the open room.
So I'd like us to be the final three. Virga, I completely understand you voting me. Oh, and she left.
We can't be the final three because Tom's safe.
What?
You can't be the
here's what we can do, Angelica. Me and you
can force a tie. You're safe. I'm safe in the tie. Virgo goes home. I want us to be the final two.
How would I be safe?
Because you're top of the totem pole.
No, I'm not Thomas.
Mother.
I go home.
Okay, then let's just vote for Virgo.
Yeah, but we have to have Tom to vote with us. So we got to go there.
Yeah.
The only way it works.
Let's go convince Tom.
Hello, everybody. It's just me in here. Oh. You're muted.
Wes, I'm sorry. I'm very messy right now. What do I do? Like, breakout room?
There's this room and the killing room is open. Just the two of those are open.
What do I do? Like, I can't... It says it's going to bring me to the switch room, and I don't want that. I don't think I'm co-host.
Gotcha. Let me take a look.
Oh, no.
Yes, you are a co-host.
Oh, crap. What? I can only see this...
I can move you one second. There
okay,
you go.
Please do that.
Yeah, I moved you. You're good to go.
Okay. But okay, killing room?
Mm-hmm. Well, it's just us once again. Let me look at the chat. Unfortunately, Luke had to leave, so it's no longer the Luke show. But that's okay, you know? Oh.
Tom. Well, hold on, where's Tom?
We heard you wanted TV, YouTube, so here we are.
Okay. So I'm saying this right now. I ain't voting out Angelica. Sorry, Virgo. My vote's going to be for you. And I hope that Tom votes for you too. There's literally no other option for me. I'm not voting out Angelica, so.
Yeah. So the argument I'm hearing is that you're friends with a lot of people on the jury. And if I'm being completely honest, I wasn't automatically going to vote for you, but seeing as you're pushing my name, I feel like I have no choice, you know?
I mean,
so Angelica, if that is how you want to steer the remainder of your game, then I have no choice but to vote you out, but I'm all yours.
I want to hear what's happening because I think anything could happen right now.
Anything can happen, yeah. So what I'm hearing is that Brandon is friends with a lot of the jury. And in my head, I thought it was in between Angelica and Brandon. Brandon is saying it's between myself and him. So I see no other choice but to vote out Brandon, is what I'm saying.
I just want to say, I feel like I'm playing very much a goat game. I saw all the players on the jury and they were shaking their heads as soon as I got there. Like you guys, I don't know where you come up with the scenario that I'm like, the player that's going to dominate at the end. I truly do not think I'm getting any votes at the end. I do not think I'm getting any votes at the end.
Not to disrespect your game at all. I just think people are afraid of, oh, I'm your friend, so they're going to vote for you. You
they're
know,
not. It's going to be the game. They're going to respect the game. They're going to play the game.
I agree, that's where I'm going from it, is that I think that out of everybody here, you've had to fight the hardest.
I think that story is the best story to present to a jury. And you've played a great game. That's the issue.
Y'all see it. I don't. What did you say, Angelica?
I said you've had to fight the hardest.
That's true. Yeah, I've been at the bottom pretty frequently, and you're here, you know, almost staying, or potentially staying, I should say.
You wanted that extra... I didn't want to turn on Angelica because I thought she was going to stick her neck out for me. Virgo, we can vote Angelica.
Yeah, but we talked about the situation that...
We can vote Angelica.
I could get auto
elimination. She has literally not, like, played a mean game at all. She's played a very social game. She's won top of the totem pole twice. I have not won at all. I've not won any comps. Virgo, I only said your name because I thought Angelica was going to make a pact with me, and now she's trying to break it. So let's go to the final three.
I told you guys before why that's not going to be a thing. I've been loyal to Tom and Virgo the whole entire. I've been loyal to Brandon too, to be honest. But I also
you have, but like Also, you're saying that I'm having a good jury game. Let's talk about you for a second. You have
but there's a built-in
all these people that you have not made enemies with. I've made enemies with people on the jury. I've made enemies.
It is time for the vote. Please cast your vote.
Virga, I take back what I said. I thought Angelica was going to stick her neck out for me. She's not. Let's vote Angelica.
Please don't do that. I did have a built-in advantage of, like, you can fight against that.
She won top of total poll twice, has not made
it. I won once!
You won the stab, and you just won the...
No, you keep thinking I just won that one, but Tom just won that one. We just talked about this.
Yeah, I'm at the top.
Tom just won that one.
If that was true, I feel like you played a masterful game.
I'm the only person that won two. I just want
to
make sure.
I feel like Angelica has played a masterful game, and if you guys take her to the end...
You've had to fight the hardest. I did not have to fight as hard as you do being...
Because you were good. Everyone was, like, looking at you like, you're their number one. You're the number one. You've, like, barely been in the bottom. Like, you have the votes. You think I have the votes? Riley's not voting for me. Keaton's not voting for me. All those other guys are not voting
for me. I think Keaton would vote for you because he gave you the power.
I think they are. That's the... Yeah.
He chose you to give you that power.
All right, well, when you lose to Angelica, don't come at me.
She might win. And that's the truth.
Probably going to win.
But you are a clear winner. There's a difference.
What do you mean a clear winner? Y'all been making
I'm saying that you
up about it. Me.
And you and America and Tom both have a chance to win this game, to be quite honest.
Literally.
It freaks me out, but that's just the
They do have a chance, but if they vote really for do? You, if they don't vote for you right now, their chances are going down.
No, I think that their chances are also going down. Brandon, she's it's one or the other. They're
masterful social game. She's never been in danger once, and everyone in the jury is.
Yeah, but you have been in danger a lot and survived. That's a resume. Because
people always thought people were targets more than me.
I like an underdog.
I vote for you too. I vote for you.
All of the votes are in.
I love
They've you. They've been in, but I just wanted to let y'all share your piece.
I love you.
With a majority of the votes. Angelica, Brandon, we have a tie.
Oh, gosh.
You two will meet me in a breakout room where you will compete in a battle. The winner of this battle is in the final three. So congrats to Tom and Virga. You've made it to the final two. Three.
Final two.
It's time for the battle.
The breakout room.
Please meet me in the haunted castle.
Holy shit! Holy shit, we did it, Tom! Oh my god!
We fucking did it!
But whichever one of them wins could easily win this game, so we gotta have a great argument against them.
Angelica is pissed. Woo! I cannot vote out. I couldn't leave Angelica in there.
You should have told me I would have done it. They both think they had a great game.
I feel like I have a better chance competing against his friends rather than like Charles championing Angelica. You know what I mean? Because I know that's what's happening in jury. Like that's what's gonna happen. I feel like we're walking into a slaughter with Angelica, to be honest, and I feel like it's more even playing field with the other person. But at the same time, I do understand the viewpoint where if we're all three in the battle in the final three, they're splitting our votes between us, so I get that rationale too. I really do feel like we're gonna fight till the end, you know, even if
it's like here. I'm glad I'm here with you.
Yeah.
I'm glad that worked out. I need to use the restroom, but I'm happy. Last time I played this game, I got fourth against Wesley. He's probably not here, but
Wesley. I didn't vote Charles out.
Yeah, I did vote Charles because it was a tie. I didn't know they were about to go into a battle match right now. Like,
I thought it was going to be a talk, and then we're going to vote out. We were going to vote Angelica.
Keaton, please go to hell.
Okay, but I need to use the bathroom.
Me too. But yeah, I thought it was going to be a revote. Maybe this is better.
I need go-hos.
Me as well.
Final two. I'm so happy. Everybody hopes for this, but it doesn't always happen, you know? Final two, final three, girl.
Let's go! Let's go!
All right.
Oh my god. Oh my gosh.
Congrats.
The way I'm not getting Angelica's vote.
Oh my god. Oh my god. I don't want to cry. No, I'm not going to cry. It's not happening. Oh my god.
Congratulations, final three.
Damn.
Yes.
Oh my god. All right. Call.
Made it to the final three.
Listen, everything I said is like probably true. I'm probably not going to get any votes. Good job, everyone.
You fight, dude. You fight. We all made it here. That's awesome.
The gates of hell are about to open. They're going to rejoin this call. They're each going to get to ask you one question. Then you will have 60 seconds to give your final plea. That's why you deserve to win. But before they get here, I just want to say congratulations. Y'all have been amazing. It's been so fun to watch you play. And you've made it as far as you can go in this game. Congrats.
Thank you.
And I hope you've had fun.
Yes.
Oh, God.
All right, let me go open the gates of hell.
Congrats. This was fun.
God, I was breathing so much.
What was it?
It was a puzzle. And I thought I was going to lose. Oh, my God.
I have to go to the restroom again. I can't believe that.
Oh, jeez.
You better go now before they get here.
No, it's okay. I'm excited. It'll give me energy. There's a practice.
My mouth is so dry.
This ain't the ugliest final three I've ever seen in a totem pole history. I don't know what it is. I'm honestly disappointed that I have to vote for one of you three, but I guess I'll listen to what you have to say and decide who I'm going to vote for, because you all honestly are garbage.
But I contoured.
You did contour. This is like... You got fucking a tray of egg rolls, and then you take the three ugliest looking ones and put them on your plate. And you got to pick which one you're going to eat.
Charlie, speaking the truth.
This is, how dare y'all get Angelica out at four?
Who's Angelica?
She is the only thing left that was attractive. She was like the good course on the plate. And y'all just dumped her into the garbage can, leaving me forced to pick with egg rolls that's probably going to give me food poisoning. You guys are going to wake up,
and this is going to be in your room.
That's hot. Period. I love gnomes.
So, I hope y'all give good speeches, because honestly, I'm not thrilled to vote for any one of you three.
Period.
Yeah, you guys better.
All right,
bring it.
It is time for the jury questioning. How this will work is the jury gets one question to one person. You cannot say, I have a question for all three of you. What was your best move? And then take turns answering. No, you get one question to one person, and that's it. Everybody understand?
Period.
I'm just going to go in order with what I have on my screen. Lucky, you're up first.
All right. Okay. So, Brandon, do you think you played a good social game? And if so, what is my name?
I believe I played, your name's Lucky, by the way. I think I played a very iffy social game, but after I came in from last season, I knew last time I was not very outspoken and I was not aggressive. So I knew coming into this game, I needed to make those connections with people. Some were good, some were really bad. Riley and I were really bad, and I intentionally made that happen because I knew if I had at least one person coming after me this entire game, everyone was going to use that to their advantage and not mine, because if Riley stayed in the game, I stayed in the game because everyone knew we were coming after each other. So I believe my social game was very iffy, but I did have moments where I truly believe that my social game was at its peak. Angelica, Peter, Keaton, I believe all were very loyal allies to me, and they didn't have to be.
All right, and for future reference, your answers, you get 45 seconds to answer.
Yeah, sorry.
No, you're good. All right, up next, Caleb.
Oh, I haven't even thought of it yet. Tom, what on earth did you deserve to be there?
I think I played an amazing game. I set the pace at the beginning of the game by kind of setting the order with the totem pole. But on top of that, after that, I had a lot of targets on my back because there were people that I had to put in the bottom. And then I chose to still take power. I chose to still put a target on my back, but somehow I still ended up here. I was here because I made a lot of social connections. I had a lot of you people trusting me. And that is true, Caleb. And you are one of those people that had trusted me at some point in this game. And because I had so many social connections, there was times where I had to cut people. I'll be honest and say every single person in this jury I had sat down and tried to connect with at some point in this game, and I feel like did connect. I feel like at some point I had all of your trust. And that is how I got this far, is because all of you trusted me, whether or not I proved that trust to you. And look at my hair.
Keaton?
Virga, what is one move that you say you could do on your own? What was one thing that you did on your own for in this game?
Period. So one of the only times that I had direct power over this game was when I was a Switch. And then I used that to put Peter in jeopardy. So that was a very pivotal move for me because it was the first time that I went from being kind of in the backseat trying to network and being like, you know what? These connections that I'm making aren't necessarily serving me. Peter had already put me in the bottom, so I decided to take my game into my own hands. I took power. I unfortunately sent Lucky home, and in that same round, I was vocal enough to get out Peter. I did have a vote. I know I wasn't the only person to do that, but I was very vocal, and I was very surprised that I managed to get out Lucky and Peter, two targets of mine in the same round, without much attention. I kind of slipped back into the background like Sombra, so that's what I will say. And thank you for the question.
Just wait, is it just going in a random order of questions?
No, I have...
Oh, I'm about to say, girl, what's going on?
I'm just going off what I have on my screen here. Angelica, you're next.
Tom, did you vote for me in that final four?
No.
All right, my question's for Santi, or Virga. Yeah. You did vote for me in that final four. Did you know it would tie?
I thought it would tie, but I thought we would have time to speak. I did not think it would go okay into a comp.
Do you think that it made sense to send the two people with the best resumes in to do a puzzle to further improve their resumes? What kind of, like, what, tell, like, make that make sense.
So the reason that I wanted you out that round was simply because I knew that Charles had a lot of respect for you, and this is a compliment for Charles. He has a lot of sway, and I didn't want the jury to be necessarily swayed by Charles championing Angelica for everybody. Not that it wasn't deserved, but I just felt like I had more of a disadvantage if we were to go that route versus competing against Brandon, someone who, yes, has been an underdog, but I feel like we're, you know, ultimately we're going into the final three, and I just feel like it's maybe more undecided than it would have been otherwise, and that's the only reason I felt like I had a better shot against Brandon than Angelica. I felt like Angelica made a lot of moves, earned her way here, and should she got in here, fuck, I would have voted for her, you know? So.
All right, sorry to cut you off. up next, Peter.
Okay, so I have very, like, a little bit of info. I feel like it's very close between two people, and I'd like to give somebody a chance to farther explain their game to try to gain some more jury votes, because I feel like it is a close vote, and anything you say will matter. So use this time wisely, Brandon. I'm giving you a shot here.
Being at the bottom numerous times throughout this entire game, I made sure that when I talked to somebody, I spoke in a convicting voice. I made sure I gave you bullet points to make sure that you did not vote for me or the other person. People sent Charlie home over me. People sent Angelica home over me. I made a very social move in this game when someone was at the top of the totem pole. I asked to be in the bottom because if Riley got that switch, I would have been on the bottom and my game would have been over. I made connections when I had to. I didn't play that much of a physical game, but everyone was having other agendas and they did not look to me because I was maneuvering all these social connections that I built up. And I've been on the bottom numerous times. And like, I've survived, I fought, I did that puzzle, even though I didn't know how to take a picture and send it, I feel like I deserve to win this game.
All right, thank you. Riley, you're up.
Okay, so for, I mean, everyone gave really good speeches so far, so I don't really have many questions, but for Verga, if I would have given you the defender when I went out, would you have saved me or would you have taken power?
That was a really difficult point for me because honestly, this entire game, I saw right away that you and Brandon were going after each other. So I used that to my advantage. I wanted to keep both of you here. Round two, Brandon was up against Angelica, Peter, and Matthew. And I wanted Peter out from the beginning, let me tell you. But I was pushing for Brandon to stay as well because honestly, at the end of the day, two people fighting in front of me, that's a shield. And, you know, I just want to make it very clear that ultimately, this is a first-time player in front of you, and I managed to make those connections. I wasn't playing the same game all the way through. I was very trying to get in good with Peter. I was trying to get in with the Keatons. When Peter didn't save me, that told me, dude, you need to focus on the people that you can have an instant connection with. That's why I went to you right away. I saved you in that switch. I wanted to make connections that I knew were a little bit easier. Typically, I try to connect with everybody, but I just knew it wasn't happening this round, and that's usually why I don't get this far in games, you know? I put my attention with the wrong people, and ultimately, it doesn't get back to me, and so I feel like I invested in the right people this time.
And final question, Charles.
Hello, hello, hello. Once again, I am here to reinforce that this final three is hideous. Take that as you wish. I'm going to give the person who literally probably will not win at all. I mean, we talked about this person and we literally said, even though they won top of the totem pole twice, they literally had no impact on this game. Tom, can you change our mind?
Yeah, I think I had an impact on this game because I was able to keep my connection strong. And in doing that, I was able to get you 11 to this point because there were several of you that were targets throughout this game and I chose to not vote for you. Lucky, you are one of them. Riley, you are one of them. And there were several times where I continually tried to get your trust. Did I have an impact on the game directly? Absolutely, because at that start of the totem pole, I was able to form allies on my side. I was able to form connections on my side. I didn't care what was happening otherwise because I knew my ass was covered. And by placing the totem pole and placing people like you, Charles, lower down because I knew that you had my back, because I knew that you were going to be fine with me. Angelica, Verga, I knew that I was fine with you people. I did not even have to place you on the totem pole. And I had that trust. And then I was able to build all the allies that I needed and make all the promises I wanted and go back on them. I had power in this game and I made decisions. And to say that I have no chance of winning this game and to say that you guys sat in that jury room and said that is kind of disrespectful. And I
hate to cut you off. Sorry. I'm going to go left to right on my screen for your final speeches. You'll have 60 seconds to plead your case to be the winner of the Haunted Halloween Totem Pole Mini. Verga, you are up first.
All right, period. Hello. Hello, my jury members. It was a very difficult journey getting here, but it was very, you know, I was very genuine with my interactions. Like every time I said, you know, like great to meet you, this is awesome. This is such a good experience. And I just want to say that, honestly, I know a lot of people are seeing Brandon as the underdog. I feel like I'm the true underdog here. This is my first and only time playing, probably. I've never played before. I don't typically do well in these formats. Tom has gotten very close to the far before. Brandon has been saying the entire time he's always a target. I feel like I had the perfect storm. I had both sides available, and I was just perfectly able to stay in the middle. Voting out Angelica was one of the hardest things I had to do as well because I was very close with Angelica. When I voted out Lucky, Angelica said, my goal this round is to vote out Lucky, said after the fact, after I voted out Lucky. So I just want to make it very clear that yes, I was with my team and yes, I did turn on certain people, but ultimately I feel like we had the same vision and thankfully I'm here. And it wasn't an easy journey to get here. Like I said, I got Lucky out and Peter out the same round. I was very vocal. That's a round right dead set in the center. I don't know how I wasn't set up to be a target after that. Thankfully, I was able to slip back into the shadows and do what I needed to do. I was able to form the connections that I needed to.
That was your 60 seconds. Tom, you have 60 seconds.
I played the absolute strongest game on several levels. One, because I was in competition, trying my best to win those top of the totem poles because I knew how crucial they were, especially after winning the first one, because I understand that puts a target on your back. I was able to make those social connections, plant those seeds, and put trust in people so that the next round, when they did go home, they trusted me so that I wasn't someone that they were coming for and not going to give the switch to. I was able to... Sorry, I'm a little... you know. I was able to use my social connections to build trust. And I'll be honest, that was my biggest move. But on top of that, I relied on the fact that I knew my other social connections were also in positions of power. I knew that at any time I was safe. I was able to convince other people that I was good with them in hopes that I was able to save them. Like Daniel at the beginning, he chose me to save because very early on, I said, Daniel, I'm good with you. But I said it to almost everyone in this game. And that's why he chose me to be defender. That's why I took the power. And I was able to use my power throughout the game to just further myself and put other targets up to give them more of a story so that I could fall back. I was playing behind the scenes using my...
That was your 60 seconds. I wish I could give you longer or else we would all be here all night. Brandon, you have 60 seconds.
Jerry, it is time to go over some bullet points of my game. My social game, I got Charlie out, Angelica out, Keaton when I took the power. I voted for Peter when Tom told me he had the advantage. Virga and Tom's game are very weak because they have not been any in position what I was in to be voted out. I was in those positions numerous times and everybody, you all decided not to vote me out. Well, guess what? I made it here. And that was because of me convincing all of you why Charlie needed to go, why Angelica needed to go. And I did all that by myself. My strategic game, I thought of moves at every single step, making Riley my enemy, taking Charlie out, like everything I did in my mind, I made into fruition. My physical game, I won when I had to. Charlie, you may say this is an ugly final three, but guess what? You ain't here. And who took you out and managed to convince everybody to vote
you out? It wasn't you, but go ahead and give me your speech, baby girl.
Me. Ugly final three? We'll see what happens after the vote.
Woo! Okay, that is all for the jury roundtable section.
All right, jury, you guys can go ahead. I know. The jury, you guys can go ahead and submit your vote if you have not submitted your votes. Thank you all for those speeches.
Thank you, Josh.
I got you, baby boy. I got you. most of the jury and the pre-jury got this, but as a treat, I am the special guest, the reigning season 3 champion. So I know this is a special day for many of you as you get to meet me for the first time. So if you have any special questions, autographs, I will sign anything you want.
No, thank you.
This could be your greatest day or your biggest nightmare. It's Halloween.
Special guest. Oh my god, Charlie. Can I get your autograph?
That's Charlie?
Yeah, it's Charlie.
Also, I want to say while I have you and the viewers watching on YouTube, season 4 casting is open. If you go to totempolegame.com/casting, you can submit your application to be on season 4 of the Totem Pole. Also, with that, there is a minis page, and one of you three will be in the winner's circle on the mini page on totempolegame.com.
Yes, submit those applications. We are looking every single day at them. We need women, you need to apply. Do your parents watch the show? Tell your parents to apply. We need older people, my black men, my black women, apply, my queer people, my trans people. I need everyone to apply for this game, period. You got a cousin, you got a baby, apply.
What are we considering older?
The typical age for the totem pole, if you've seen all three seasons, has floated around the college age, anywhere between 18 and I'd probably say 23, 24 would be the median age.
I get to be like a totem pole senior citizen.
I'm considered old because, you know, I was 25 when I won. And I think I was older than Rachel and Mason when they won. So yeah, it's considered old.
We need young people.
Yes, Charles, you are.
Yes, Angelica.
Well, yes.
Angelica, you are old.
But I do have one question before we get to the votes. So this winner page, this better be backdated because I just want to remind
y'all. It is backdated.
You're on it, Charles. Charles, you're on it.
Period. I was the very first. I made it there multiple times. Angelica did a very good job at getting me out this game, contrary to what other people may believe. But yes, girl, stay mad because I promise you, you don't
because
want
you
war
ain't
with
in the final three.
Oh, baby girl, I already said advice. I've been here 3 times already. Congratulations.
I stole the minute before final 5. Yahoo! Yeah. I'm going to do exactly what's got me out before. I'm gonna use some
math. Wait, you about to show my name on here?
Hashtag totem pole needs young people.
Period. Okay, now go to that winner list and show me, baby.
Yeah, go to the minis. Let's let's see me and Charles' face. And
oh God, I'm on. Wait, my.
Period. Let's go. All
right. Click the mouse. See what
who is that?
It's the way I was almost there with you. I was almost up there with you.
But go back to that first row. Go back to that first
row. One of you will be right here.
Y'all, hey. Oh, these two are my best friends. We really ate these up back to back to back.
What an attractive winner circle.
Love that. I love
it. Also, them. If you're interested in casting, you can go here. Casting is open.
Ew.
Oh yeah, when is the spin-off show coming out?
Very soon.
We're working on it.
I will not be watching because who stands
Calhoun? It's gonna be good.
I don't. I love you, Calhoun.
I'm gonna keep my mouth shut on that one.
I'm putting glue in a computer. This is stupid.
I have to wait till season 5.
Girl, I forgot you still.
Keaton, is that a hot glue gun?
I told you it's stuck in the headphone jack!
Period.
Hey, get some ply. Oh, you trying to make a little thing to pull it out?
Yeah, this is literally the only way it's going to happen.
Boy, you need to go be an engineer.
All right, everybody. I have the votes. We're about to have a winner. When I call your name, please tell me how you voted. Up first, Lucky. You're muted.
Yes, I am. I voted, even though I didn't want to, I voted for Virga.
Up next, Charles.
I voted for my good sis, my good Judy, my next door neighbor, Miss Virga. You were the cute part of this final three, baby.
Up next, Angelica. You're muted.
I voted for Brandon.
Peter.
I voted for Brandon.
Riley.
It was very close, but I voted for that rude person, Brandon.
Caleb.
I voted for Brandon.
And Keaton.
Congratulations, Brandon!
Yes! Congratulations, Brandon. You are the winner of the Haunted Halloween Totem Pole Mini. Thank congratulations. You guys so much.
Congrats, Brandon.
I'm joining you on that winner circle, Charlie.
Congrats, Brandon.
You still can't do it like me. Next time,
you're right. Thank you guys so much. Thank you so much.
This was really
cool. Oh my God. You did
fantastic. Josh, can you give us the original theme song?
Oh my God.
The one
that so well, Virga, you were robbed.
You fought the good fight.
Thank you guys so much.
I think people need to learn how to not take credit for moves they didn't make.
Oh my gosh. I'll see you on that winner circle. I'll always be there.
Oh, girl, go ahead. And what
I love this song. It's my jam.
Oh my God.
Man, I love this community.
I can't believe I just won. Oh my God. Oh my God, thank
this
you
headphone
so
jack
much.
Is bigger than it was when it started.
Oh. Well, Charles and Brandon, all I gotta say party. Is neither of you will ever do it like me.
What they said? Oh, girl, shut up. Last time I checked, weren't you robbed in the final
God.
Three? I mean, Serena,
God.
If you watch it, I didn't say that.
Thank you guys so much. Oh, Jesus.
Hello, everybody.
Please go off camera. Turn the camera off.
Oh my God.
That oh wait, oh no, keep the camera on. Period. You serving Kyle. You serving Kim.
What do I do? Oh,
thank you.
It's the people. Oh, and it's him as well.
Oh my God. No, since I've been watching from season one, I was just like,
I can't believe you got that show. Werewolf first.
I will say the chat is very upset. They said Virga was robbed.
Oh, well.
I agree.
Congratulations, Brandon. It's okay. I'll be back.
Oh my god.
Tom, you also played a great game, Tom.
Yes, Tom.
Thank you guys so much.
You did it.
Thank you guys so much.
All right, that is all for this mini. I'm going to go ahead and turn off the live. Thank you all so much for watching. Congratulations to the final three. Congratulations to Brandon on your win.
Thank
you all for watching. We love you, and I cannot wait to show you what we've been working on. If you want to play in a mini like this, you can sign up.
Oh, my God.
Angelica was wrong.
And we are casting for season 4. Please get in your applications. We would love to see them. I hope you all have a great night. We love you. Goodbye.